children.
Wait, should I move this mic?
Let me take off my gum.
Start the YouTube video.
John, can I move this mic?
Wrong format, John. It's okay.
This is weird. I'm only getting audio out of one side of my headphones.
Bye. Can you hear me?
Peace. Yeah, I can hear you.
I can't see.
What do you mean you can't see?
The freaking light is like right on the thing.
You can't see the laptop or the computer? I mean, the laptop or the TV?
The laptop. Dude. I freaking can't even hear.
Hear what?
This thing. It feels like you're sick when you're wearing these.
Yeah, me too. It just sounds like I'm talking in my head, like. All right.
Hello,
welcome this one? Back Wait, to what happened to my other screen.
Save? Oh, all right. This one or this one? This one.
Go to the manual save.
Yeah. All right, we gotta go blow up and stuff. Talk to some
so
people.
So where did we last leave off on the?
We just got to the Citadel.
Yeah, we just. Oh, well, we gotta turn that off.
Do, 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 do. Wait, do I have to be this close? How close do I have to be to this mic? Alright, this is not...
Alright.
Alright.
So, are we ready to do this? Let's do it! Yay!
These wires are... Okay, whatever.
Yeah, they're a little stupid. So, Sean, how's life been since last time we streamed this game, man? What do you mean suck?
I mean sick since we did this game last.
Oh, that's right. That whole hot fries incident.
The whole being sick for 3 weeks incident.
All right. What are we doing?
What are we doing? Check my... We're doing something. Oh, wrong button. Nope. No, I don't want that. Don't on this one. That. No, I don't want that either. Oh, I got stuff. Chris, we're
trying to do these. Oh, wait. We got 3 points. All right. Give some to combat armor. No, wait. No.
What is this? Shield boost.
Yeah, give some to combat armor. And give one to assault training.
What is this? Oh, dude.
Yeah, because we got to get adrenaline. Boom! Okay. Ashley got some points. But who gives a shit about Ashley? I don't.
Yeah, but she's good at fighting. Is that good?
That's fine with me. It's your game, big dog. I don't know.
It doesn't matter what you do. This guy.
It totally matters.
He can't do anything anyway. I don't take him anywhere because he freaking gets killed in like 6 seconds.
Oh, I just make Tali my, she's like my engineer that does like everything. Are you good?
Alright, journal.
Alright, we gotta go talk to the council.
They're gonna be like,
but
screw
fuck the
you.
Council, let's go exploring. I don't care.
You can't go anywhere, Chris.
No, around the Citadel, man. Oh, wait, can we not go anywhere yet?
Well, let's see.
Alright, let's go.
Wait, am I Earthborn? Where's my thing?
You're, I don't know if it's going to tell you. Unless, like, we back out.
Soldier.
Yeah, it's not going to tell you unless you...
Alright, forward!
We get a side quest somewhere in the middle, so, like...
So, for Earthborn, we'll get the one... we're not Soul Survivor, because I don't like Soul Survivor.
Soul Survivor is the one where we have to go to that planet and fight that giant Thresher Maw. That's not the council.
Wait, I don't think so. Soul Survivor is where you have to stop that one girl from killing herself.
No, that's something else.
Well, Spacer is when your mom's still alive and you're... Oh, we can't go this way.
No, that's what I'm saying. You're going the wrong way. Wait, no, you might be right. Soul Survivor is when that girl's trying to kill herself.
Because she was at the same place
as
you were.
Yeah, Earthborn is when you got to go fight that Thresher Maw.
Wait, I thought Earthborn was when the gang tries to expose you and you're just like, nah, screw you.
No, that's when you have to fight the Thresher Maw. Oh, wait, no, that might be something else.
Chris, you had to fight the Thresher Maw in Mass Effect 2.
No,
right?
Grunt. No, not when you're going under the right. You fight a Thresher Maw in this game too.
I mean, don't you just you're just going around random planets and then it just shows up and tries to eat your face?
It's an actual mission. Like you got to go investigate a distress signal.
No, that's where the Cerberus dudes. This is when that Dorn general and his forces got killed by Cerberus.
Yeah, it's the general or something. Where are you going?
I'm going to this thing.
We can't use that yet.
You can.
No, we can't.
You got to go to the Presidium
location.
You got to go to all the right. Tower. Right here.
Wait. Click it.
This is where we gotta go, Chris.
No, it's... How much you wanna bet? Hold on.
Dude, Chris, I don't wanna take your money, alright?
No, wait. Just... Hear me out. What?
This is where we gotta go!
We haven't even been here yet! Yeah, Garrus is still here.
No, because we got to... Okay, because look at this.
I know it says go to the tower, but like...
This is the one place where you can go to where you haven't been before.
What? All right, let's get going.
Well, don't be like you can't because I'm here right now.
All right, let's go talk to my dude, Garrus. Give me more time. What up, Garrus?
Stall the council. Stall the council.
Your investigation is over, Garrus. Your investigation is over, Garrus.
Well, so the specters would be just like...
What the fuck are you looking at? I was the officer in charge of the CSEC investigation into Sarah. Who was it?
That's,
Who was that?
Whatever the dude's name is.
I don't know his name. That was
Executor Palin. Oh, Executor Palin is corrupt.
Executive. Wait, is he?
Yeah.
Oh, he is. Oh, he's corrupt as shit.
Yeah, who's Officer Bailey has to kill him between this game and the next game.
Oh, you gotta tell him you fucking blew it, Garrus. You fucking... No, don't tell him that. Don't tell him that. Sounds like
you really want to bring him down. I want him on my crew because he's the one that doesn't get killed in the half second.
You gotta bring Sarahs to justice.
By shooting him in the face.
Multiple times.
His dick is classified.
Last time we played, because I know we had this conversation last time we played. Maybe I went to go look it up. So you don't fight Saren at all, and I was under the impression that you do fight him.
You technically do fight him.
No, when he turns into a Reaper type thing. But like actual Saren, you never fight him in the game.
Well, you do fight him at the end of Vermeer, but you don't kill him.
No, well, I don't count that. I'm counting like the end of the game.
Not you don't. This is what I was saying.
Yeah, when I'm saying at the very end of the game, I swore up and down that you could fight Saren. Saren, but you don't fight him. You never fight him until he turns into a Reaper. So, here's another question. Are we doing the quest for the Keepers, or are we just going to skip that?
I mean, I just talk to the dude, and I just forget about it after.
No, the Keepers.
See, this is the dude. This is what you were talking about.
Yeah.
You can't talk to this guy.
Oh, yeah. I totally forgot. Hold on, I'm going to drink some,
Where is the creepy dude who's scanning Keeper balls?
Oh, we got something on the chat. What's up, fam? All right.
Should we publicize this? Already started. Come on.
Yeah. Perfect. The Geth attack is a matter of some concern, but there is nothing to indicate Saren was involved. Look, can I just say, look at this dude. Like, this dude looks broken. There's wires coming out of him, and they're just like, yeah, it's fine. Everything's fine. Saren's our dude. Yeah, he would never betray us. That is the face.
I mean, they don't know that he's indoctrinated already. He doesn't even know that he's indoctrinated.
No, they don't know that he's indoctrinated.
He's been indoctrinated for 30 years.
But look how he looks. If you saw that walk up to you, would you be like, yeah, I trust him?
I mean, he doesn't have as much stuff in him right now as he did.
Look at his chest. And there's blue stuff coming out of his face.
That doesn't happen yet. That's after you go to Vermeer.
There's blue stuff coming out of his face. The one who let the beacon get destroyed. The mission to
Eden Prime was top secret. With Nihilus gone, his files passed on to me. How?
Mission to Eden Prime was top secret.
How did you not... Shepard, how do you not know that? Are you freaking stupid?
Oh, he want to go and talk that big shit? You about to get a bullet in your chest.
Oops.
But what are you doing?
I hit X too many times.
I'm trying to get this plot, Sean. I'm trying to get the plot.
Plot. They don't believe you, done.
No. There has to be more to it. There has to be more. You arrogant.
I'm not going to say that.
Why not?
Dick Shepard doesn't say those kind of things.
And Richard Shepard says those things all the time. Are you kidding me?
All right. Commander Shepard's vision. See, this is the dumbest part.
I love how all three of these.
See, this is the part, like, I completely get that. That makes complete sense.
What?
Are we allowing dreams? Yeah, that makes complete sense why that's bullshit. How did you not know that they were gonna think that's bullshit?
Are we allowing dreams into the council? You're right. That does sound stupid. What's the point? I don't care. You've made it. No. Oh. Don't you shake your head at me, you bird face. The council has found no evidence
of any connection between the thing is like, oh, they're douchebags, but like I would say the same thing if I was in their position.
The council are douchebags though. This point makes total perfect sense. I'm not disagreeing.
They're not douchebags yet.
No, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm not disagreeing with what happens here. It makes total perfect sense. They have no proof of whatever Shepard's saying. Like
why did they even come here? Like, you should have known that this is going to happen. Why did you even make this meeting?
They could have tried. I mean, like, it's one of those things that like, you never know until you try, right? It was a mistake. Like, obviously, they're not with humanity. They don't trust humanity. But, like...
Well, actually, it's probably good that they did this. Because then they come back later with the evidence that you get.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So it's always good to try. They shouldn't have just said nothing and then been like, whoa. But you're totally right. It makes sense what the council does now. But afterwards, when we have proof and the council's just like, don't worry about it. It's fine. It's fine. That's where they get stupid.
The only thing about it, it's stupid in the second game where they're just like, oh yeah, Reaper. There's like, they almost killed you. Like, freaking twice.
Yeah,
like, come on.
You freaking fight a Reaper, and they're just like, Reapers aren't real. Reapers are like the Tooth Fairy. Everything is fine. Like, no. No. We need to deal
with Saren. Like, you think about it, the whole Citadel plus human military couldn't break the shields.
This stream is sponsored by,
No, we're not. I don't want to get in trouble.
This stream is sponsored by plastic bottles with brown liquid in it. It's pretty sweet. T.
Any idea where we could find it?
I have a contact in Sinsec who can help us track Garrus down.
Oh, it's Harkin.
Forget it. They suspended Harkin last month, drinking on the job.
Do we have to shoot him? Waste my time with him.
You won't have to.
Da 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 da. History with Saren
is an excuse to ignore anything we. So are we going to explore? Or are we playing this straight through?
I want to explore.
Want to explore?
I want to shoot stuff.
Okay, so we are exploring.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, it doesn't take that long.
Well, no, that's fine with me. I'm just wondering, like, I didn't know if we were playing it straight or we exploring.
I might do some missions so we can actually, like, get through this game. I do some random side missions that don't have anything to do with anything.
Yeah, that's fine. I just didn't know. I mean, there's some missions that we need or should do, but, like, you can't just like, playing the game, I didn't know, like, we were trying to just, like,
the ambassador's right.
Point A to point B or, like, just... Skyrim dungeon it, where it's like 50 rooms.
Not exactly Skyrim dungeon it.
So we're gonna take a leisurely stroll.
I just need to find guns.
We're gonna take. We're just gonna Mass Effect quest
for more guns.
That's what this game is, though. Like, you have guns that suck, and then you randomly happen to find some random gun that is awesome.
When is Mass Effect 4 coming out? That's all I care about. Mass Effect 4 was supposed to come.
I just hope, like, they have something to do with, like, Shepard, like, oh, he lived.
No, it has nothing to do with Shepard.
Well, I hope, like, they're going to put something in there, like, oh, you lived, and then this is, like...
Maybe, but Shepard's story, play the damn game. But maybe, but Shepard's story is over, though.
Yeah, no, I just hope they say something in there that, like, makes your choices in Mass Effect actually matter. Like, maybe it makes your character, your starting character who's not Shepard, maybe it makes him different based on if you, like, fused all the synthetics or you did.
It's totally different. Because this has Mass Effect 4, because the whole...
It can't be happening during this time, though. It has to be happening after.
Oh, I don't know. It's either happening before or during. And if it's happening after...
Well, they wouldn't be going to the whole other galaxy during this time.
Well, yeah, because this Mass Effect takes place in Andromeda.
This one?
No, 4.
Yeah, I know, so they can't be going to a whole other galaxy while this galaxy is, like, in the shit.
Yeah, because this one, because,
So that has to be after this.
Yeah, because the little information that they did talk about, because they haven't talked about anything. Nobody knows what this game's about. It was supposed to come out... Tell me more this year, a necessary evil but we don't even know if it's still coming out this year. And in fact, I think it got pushed back to next year.
Yeah. Shadow Broker just
happens to be the best. And I just want to play the game. Mass Effect is my favorite series. I remember, like, 2 years after Mass Effect 3 was pretty much just done. Like, there was that little snippet of Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm just like, why won't they talk about it?
Well, maybe they. Well, probably because everyone's gonna be like, it's shit. Because the people are so, like, screwed about the Mass Effect 3 ending, and I was like, Mass Effect 3's ending is not the ending to the series. Mass Effect 3, the whole game, is the ending to the series.
No, Mass Effect 3 is the ending to Shepard's story.
I know, so the whole game is the ending, not just the ending of that one game.
Yeah.
So everybody's like, oh my god, the ending sucked. I was like, no. And I'm like, oh, my decisions didn't matter at all. I was like,
your decisions.
The decisions mattered massively, and they made it, like, the whole thing was like, there's so many things that happened in
what
3.
About Saren?
Oh, okay. There's so many things that happened in the game that wouldn't have happened if you didn't do certain things. Like, Conrad wouldn't have given you all those war assets that you get from keeping him alive.
And a lot of people forget. It's like, oh, my decisions didn't matter. And I'm just like, have you played Mass Effect 2? Where no matter what you do, you fight the same boss. Or in Mass Effect 1, where Saren kills himself regardless of what you do.
No, I think don't you have to? Does he always kill himself?
Yep, you don't fight him.
Nope, all right.
He always kills himself. And that's what I was talking about.
I thought you have to shoot him one of the times.
Well, I think you
like, might. You do something and Shepard just shoots
I think
him.
You might shoot him.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I don't know, but you don't fight him. Either way, he ends up shot, but, like, it's not a big difference. And it's like, if you think about it like this, that ending is kind of perfect, because they're thinking about, like, some super massive, gigantic war, and they're going to control the spaceships. First of all, when in Mass Effect did you ever control a spaceship?
But only if there's
never.
No other way.
Yeah.
You never control a spaceship. This is not a spaceship fighting game. It's a heavily story-based with RPG element game. It's action-based. There's not going to be any ship fighting, so I don't even know why people are disappointed about that. Second of all, the ending kind of made sense. It was like this big, like...
Well, the only thing I didn't like about the ending is it was kind of dumb.
Reapers. That's well, here's the thing. The Reapers are OP. Like, you're not going to beat them. Everybody was like, oh, we should have fought the Reapers. You weren't going to win.
Well, the only thing about it is when they attacked the Turian homeworld. That's good, I don't care. When they attacked the Turian homeworld, they killed several Reaper capital ships. They killed a lot of them. But the only thing is that there weren't enough ships.
They're not going to stop them, though.
But if you take, like, what the only thing I didn't like about the battle... God dang it.
That battle was epic.
The only thing I don't like about the battle is what they just started firing. Is what they should have done is just been like, each group of ships, like, what, 50 human ships could kill a Reaper in one shot if they all fired at it. So you just get a bunch of... You just fire every single shot if, like, 100 ships shot at one Reaper. Every single shot would kill a Reaper.
A Reaper is more, Well,
depends which one. The Destroyer classes you could kill,
you
like, in 2 seconds.
You can't say that because you have a Sovereign class Reaper.
Why are you so interested in the Keepers?
Massive.
Yeah, so what happens, you just, like, you target, like, you have different groups of ships targeting different types of Reapers.
Yeah, because, like, Sovereign and, what's the Reaper in, Mass Effect 2 name?
We're just
Harbinger.
Yeah.
Harbinger is he's the biggest one.
Yeah, Harbinger and Sovereign are the same class.
Oh,
yeah.
I thought Harbinger was the Harbinger class.
Mm-mm. Harbinger's the same class as Sovereign. They're like you have smaller Reaper.
Destroyer ships. Class Reaper.
Yeah, like Destroyer class, and then you have like Sovereign class Reapers that are huge. Like, they're really, really big.
Yeah, but like they've killed. The only thing is they killed like a few of them, and when they attacked.
They killed a few of them, but I can tell you right now, they didn't have enough assets to kill all the Reapers. There's way more Reapers than you think they are. They've been doing this for, I would say, probably millions of years.
Yeah.
So it's not like this is something new to them. They weren't going to win. That's why that ending kind of had to end the way it was.
Yeah.
Because if you think about it, it's a beautiful story, but they kind of wrote themselves into a hole because, like, the Reapers are unbeatable. Like, what makes these people different than the people that...
The only thing that I thought was dumb was that, like... How does the intelligence be like, I should just kill everybody and keep everybody from killing everybody?
I'm going to take over for the talking points. Because you get into... And fucking airplane food, am I right? Shot the game. No, I can't stand this shit.
I was waiting for him to, like, say stuff. Actually, no, I wasn't. I was just not clicking.
No, you.
Can I do the shooting?
You can do the shooting, and... How about this? I'll do adventuring, and you do the fighting.
Okay.
All right. But yeah, it was really stupid. All right, where are we going? I love how...
No, wait, go. Can you talk to the guy?
What? This guy?
The general dude.
This guy?
General douchebag face who dies. The guy over there at the terminal.
He's wearing a really ugly red shirt.
Admiral, whatever his name is.
Admiral Akbar?
That guy.
You want to talk?
Trap.
You want to talk to Admiral Akbar?
It's a trap. Trap.
Nope.
God dang it! All right.
I love how, like...
We gotta go find Rex and Garrus and Tally before we leave.
I know how I'm not like...
Oh, dude, you gotta go to that one place. Hold up. What? Go to the... Turn around.
What?
The terminal's behind you. That one.
Where do you want to go?
Go to the wards. There's that one scene that you have to get to. It's freaking funny.
We can't go to the wards yet.
Yeah, you can.
Because we haven't been to the wards.
No, the wards access is where you can go to. I'll just click it. Chris, do you know this game at all?
Yes. I played this game like 5 times.
Wards.
All right, wards. Cora's Inn?
No, go there. Don't go. Go get back.
No, I don't want to go to Cora's Inn yet.
No, okay, just go back down the thing then.
Yeah, I'm going to go talk to the prostitute.
You can't do that yet.
Yeah, I can.
She's not a prostitute. She's a consort. Do you know what a consort is, Chris?
A prostitute.
No, a consort is a maybe prostitute.
It's a maybe prostitute? Oh, so like an escort is not a prostitute, but you're paying to spend time with them?
Yeah. Isn't that how it is?
Yeah.
I wouldn't know.
Yeah. Well, that's what an escort is.
That's what they said on the Rooster Teeth podcast.
Well, yeah, that's what escorts are. It's like really
serious. If they like you, then they'll fuck you or something.
Yeah, you're just paying them to spend time with them. Or, in better ways, you're not really paying them. You're donating your money to their cause, to whatever the fuck that cause is. And if they like you, they may have sex with you, but it's not guaranteed, quote unquote.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, so we're going to go talk to the prostitute.
You don't do that yet. We got to do other stuff right now.
No, I want to go talk to the prostitute.
Well, no, you got to go to that one place to get that one scene. Here, can I try to find it?
We get one. What scene?
Oh, I'll just tell you after you're done. There's the one where you go to, like, the balcony in, like, the wards, and then where they're, like, it's freaking hilarious. The lines that they have is freaking funny.
Wait.
But you have to go there right now.
Are you talking about, like, when they're looking out?
Yeah. Oh. It's like, oh, it's so big.
Oh, we'll get there. It's not gonna go away.
No, you have to go there first, or else once you go there later, it doesn't work.
It's gonna work.
I tried it, Chris.
It's going to work.
But you have to go there like right now.
All right. How about this? We'll save.
All right. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna be like pissed. Just save over it.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
You don't keep more than one save.
We're gonna save what?
I want to keep one save.
Yeah, that's what I saved over it.
All right, where are you going?
Yeah.
He's behind you, Chris.
Oh, Keeper.
All right.
So
no, it's behind you.
I am not going to remember.
Chris, behind you.
Shut up, fake Asari. What up, bitch? All right, let's go. But, ooh, that's not going to be important later.
Stop spoiling stuff.
We just talked about Mass Effect 1 through 3, and you're talking about spoiling stuff?
All right, so can I spoil stuff?
We probably shouldn't.
I mean, that's something that does something. How about that?
That's something.
That's not. How about this? That's not a fake mass relay.
Okay. Do I talk to you guys?
No, you don't talk to them later.
I don't want
to
talk to.
Wait, go talk to the Indian dude.
I don't want to talk to the banker right now.
Go talk to the one Indian dude.
All right, we'll talk to the Indian dude.
He's not in there. That's Barlavon.
Wait, what Indian dude? Wait, you mean the dude with the dead wife?
Yeah.
He's way over there. No.
Why?
We're going to go talk to the prostitute first.
Well, she's over there too.
The banker dude's way that way.
Yeah, no, but she's like over there.
No, the prostitute's over here.
She's the escort. What's her name? The consort.
Yeah, the consort.
She's not over here.
Yeah, she is. Have you played this game, Sean?
Yeah, she's not over here. She's over there by the ward's access.
Is she?
Yeah.
Is she?
Watch this be her office.
Oh.
Oh, God dang it.
What is this place?
All right.
This place looks so familiar. Hey, Nalina. I like the outfit you're wearing. That outfit is skin tight. Like
that's the skin right there.
Yeah, like literally, like they modeled her with the outfit, like her skin. I need an appointment.
Can't I just go in?
What?
I'm afraid not. Yeah, you must understand there are many who seek the consort services.
Many that seek the consort services. But if
you wish to leave your name, she'll make every effort to meet with you.
What does this consort do?
It's difficult to explain.
She sucks people's dicks. That's what she does. She's many things to many people, like a different hole to fill.
Wait, am I in the camera?
You notice she said others for pleasure. Let's bring that back. Let's bring that back.
Chris, you clicked the same thing again.
Others still for pleasure.
Yeah, I know this, Chris. I know what she does.
What? She's over there sucking dick in the corner.
Is she mystical? What the heck, Chris? You're making my character look like a douchebag. You're making our character look like a freaking douchebag. What is this?
It's my headphone case.
All right.
A woman with remarkable compassion and a generous spirit.
And a huge vagina.
You make an appointment and see
sorry, you don't have those.
Yeah, they do.
Chris, haven't you played Mass Effect 2?
Yeah. They still have...
They call it a certain part of the Asari body. So I'm not sure if it's the same thing.
What? Listen, long story short, Asaris have vaginas. They just don't have babies the same way that humans
do.
Like how Tally apparently has a vagina. You know how weird that must be? Like, think about it. Like, think about it for a second. Like, yeah, we all want to fuck the blue chick or the hooded chick. Sure. But
It's like, okay, you don't know what she looks like or what she has going on there. You don't know if she has a vagina in her species or not.
Well, half of the species that exist are genetically engineered by the Protheans to be close to the same anyway. Like humans, Turians, sorry.
Oh, that is true. But I'm still saying, like...
Because they used to eat Salarians.
But I'm still saying that's still super different. So it's just like... Try out your services. How lucky did he get when he's just like, oh, like he took off her suit and he was like, oh, you have one of those too. Sweet. Three or four. Are you serious? Nobody's worth
that. What? Chris, why you make him look like an asshole? What the heck is wrong? Come on.
I said I'm doing adventuring.
All right.
I think I'm done.
Just keep the charm level to 8 so we can let Rex live.
Keep the charm. Melina.
Yes, Shayo.
I'm so sorry.
Send the commander up to see me. I wish to speak with
you. Aw, dude, she wants the option. She needs you to go get that thing from
That is the walk of a sensual lady.
She's an alien.
God, you can tell this game is old because her clothes are literally her skin.
Here's the consort is taking notice of you. She'd like to meet with you now.
I mean, that happens with the new game, too. Like, you're wearing an armor plate, and it'll deform when you go like this. I'm just like, that's a freaking armor plate!
Alright, let's go see what the hook.
That freaking happens to me in The Witcher, too. I'm wearing steel armor, and when I go like this, it stretches and stuff like it's some kind of fabric. And
I was playing
steel armor.
I was playing The Witcher before I came here. I was fighting, like, that chicken bird thing.
The first one?
No, not the griffin.
The screecher?
Yeah, that.
Yeah, I think it's easy to kill. You just shoot it with the thing and it comes out of the sky and you stab it in the face.
It kicked my ass. Which is hard.
Which is 3 or 2?
3.
I'll show you how
to. They're both hard.
No, see, when the thing comes down from the sky, you shoot it with a thing and it'll just crash.
Well, I just throw bombs at it.
Don't waste bombs at it.
Well, it makes it go all...
You can just hit it with the arrow and it'll do that.
Who are you?
She has sex with you.
Depends on your needs. I offer some advice.
Look at that, look at that. Her one eye. Do you see that? Yeah. Her one eye is like, eh. What kind of animation?
What do you want?
Tell me about this problem.
I mean, they can't get STDs or anything, all right?
SRs?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Because they don't do it the same way. Oh, dude, Septimus the General, you have to kill him in the third game.
Yeah. Well, see, and then it goes back to me banging Tali. It's just like, how lucky did you get? Like, it's just lucky, like, everything just worked. Well, except for Tali, because she got sick as hell after they,
went to bone
session. Don't touch my chin like that, bitch. I'm a taken man, alright?
Alright, we're missing... This is a mission right here.
Yeah, this is a mission. We're doing a mission. I want to go talk to the prostitute. Alright, let's go talk to him.
Do you want me to tell him?
Appeal to a sense of honor.
Yeah, but does she give you money after?
She gives you money, and she gives you a trinket. Whoa, why is she touching my package?
Is she touching your... You're wearing armor, Chris. Armor plate. She can't be touching your package through armor plate.
She's trying. You saw that, right? She got up once and she was just like, if you do anything you can to help me, please let me know how I can help you. And I'm like, Chris, shit. Okay.
Listen, Ashley and Caden are in the room. Tell them to leave, please.
Where are you going?
I'm going to go
talk to the journal. What does she even tell us to do?
I'm going to go talk to the dude. Alrighty. I've played this game like 50 billion times. I know exactly what.
Stream froze in the office. Y'all are good. Okay.
Your internet sucks in the office.
It's the same.
I know, I'm just kidding.
Hey,
it
you
want to
come watch us bang a prostitute?
Not particularly.
No, it'll be fun. Come on, John.
It doesn't. That doesn't happen.
She's a prostitute.
That doesn't happen. That doesn't happen in this game, Chris.
We can try.
It just fades, and then you're back to being normal.
Do you have the DLC?
No.
I might have to bring my Xbox in.
I mean, I could just download the DLC.
It's money. DLC ain't free.
Yeah, no. It's like $2.
No, it's not.
Is it still like $20?
For all the DLC?
This game?
Yeah, for all DLC for this game.
I have some... just for this game? Isn't it just Bring Down the Sky and then
it's
the...
Bring Down the
Pinnacle
Sky
Station?
And Pinnacle Station, yeah.
How much are those? Like, those can't be more than like $20.
I don't know. We would have to check.
Alright.
Let's look it up.
Should I play while you look it up?
Yeah, you play while I look it up.
Time to blow shit up. This is what happens when you give me the thing. You know this. You know the one cool thing about this game is?
What?
You can just pull out your gun whenever. Check it out. I can just pull pull my gun out whenever I want and nobody
Stop
gives a crap.
The damn civilians.
You can't shoot the civilians. Look at this. Can't shoot them.
I can't shoot them. I know.
Look at this guy right here. This Salarian right here. Can't kill him.
Wow, you just shot that man in his liver. He's done.
Salarians don't have livers. Yeah, they do. Actually, they do. Protheans eat those. All right, we're going to go to the place. City location.
But, like, yeah, if you want to play the DLC, I'm going to have to bring my Xbox in.
I mean, I don't really need to play it. Do we need to play the DLC?
Oh,
you know, you need to say, you need, but it just happens the same way.
Mass Effect 1?
In Mass Effect 3, the dude goes like, oh, you killed my peeps at that thing.
Well, no, I'm just saying, for Mass Effect 1, I doubt it, because it's just, like you said, Pinnacle Station and Bring Down the Sky. But I really want to play the DLC in Mass Effect 2 Arrival. That one's
Oh, that one's
really
awesome. Cool. I don't have that one.
Arrival?
I got, you can get stuff for free. I got the Firewalker and the other thing for free. Dude, the main thing about this game, the main attraction about Mass Effect, elevators. Elevators.
Oh wait, this is news.
Many colonial proposals are on hold until backers have some reason to believe that human colonies will be adequately protected. Ba da da da. Ba da da da.
I don't feel like looking.
Ba da da da. All right,
I'm gonna continue.
Ba da da da. Ba da da da. Ba da da.
The creepy and the spooky, the scary and the ooky.
Pubert Adams.
Together, kooky, the Adams family.
Oh, dude! All right, go straight. Is this CSEC?
No, this is like the middle between the wards. Why does this place exist? I don't know.
Oh, this is where your
This is
the dude who knows your mom is.
The only thing that happens here.
Keep her. Keep her. Get him.
Got him.
All right.
Do you ever notice how when you hold the run button, you think you're moving faster, but
you're
it
not.
Zooms the camera in?
Hey, you're not.
It took me a long time to realize that.
There's another elevator?
Yeah, this is not the wards.
What?
This is like the intro to the wards.
Why do you need that? Oh no, there's a dude in there.
The only time you go in there is because like a
Chorban, whoever the guy
when
works
you're finding
for the
that
dude.
AI. That's the only time you go in there.
Dude, that AI scares me. I want to murder everything. It's like why?
Want to hear a fun fact?
Oh, and Kindlers.
The AI on the moon that you fight in this game. That was Edie.
Yeah. Everybody knows this, Chris.
Yeah.
It's like a main plot point of the third game.
Yeah. Well, that's if you play it. You don't have to play it.
No, even if you don't play it.
Well, I mean, yeah, but like
it shows up. It shows up in the logs. Oh, is it when you? That's not a DLC though. You can just go to the moon.
No, Edie talks about it.
Yeah.
Yeah, she was just like,
wait,
yeah,
what is that?
What's here? Open the damn door!
Oh, no, don't go in there.
Oh, wait, don't go. Yeah, no, let's not go in there. Let's not go in there. Oh, wait, I don't think anybody's in there, though.
Dude, don't go in there yet, because you missed the thing from right here.
I don't want to risk it.
See right there. Go straight.
Yep. See, okay. It doesn't go away. I told you.
No, but dude, you have to click the right things to make it hilarious.
You have to click the right things?
No, to make the joke that's freaking hilarious.
All right.
All right, just listen to it. Don't. All right,
let's see what happens.
I'm just kidding. Oh, he's a lieutenant. That's right. Pick the top one.
He's right, chief.
This isn't a station. It's a city. There must be millions here. It can't be possible to track everyone coming.
Possible is nothing.
I mean, the U.S. does it.
Do they, though? And it's the
largest deep space station the Alliance has. Jump Zero is big, but this is a whole other scale.
Look at the ward arm. How do they keep all that mass from flying apart? Do the bottom one.
Big club?
Yeah, do that.
Alright. No wonder the council
treats us like outsiders. Oh yeah, this is right. No, that's the right one. That's the right one. They must figure
us for one more gang of FNGs looking for a hand. FNGs! I doubt it's personal.
It's gotta be a balancing act. Like every Do the top one.
What's not to like?
Yeah.
Why not? We've got oceans. Beautiful women.
Beautiful women. Love.
According to the old vids, we have everything they want.
If you expect to get me in a tinfoil mini skirt and thigh high boots, I want dinner first.
Hey.
Oh, wait. That will be enough, Chief. Wait, no, do the top one.
That would be unprofessional. I love how he would tell that joke and then be like,
no.
See her in a skirt anyway.
Damn.
Ready to move out. That was awesome.
See, Ashley, this is why you're not getting fucked at the end of our game. This is why we're fucking the alien.
Do we have to do that?
We're fucking
the alien. She creeps me out, though.
We're fucking
Wait, talk to her.
Oh, yeah, the reporter.
I mean, she just sends you an email.
Oh, no, this is the cool girl. This is not the reporter. I'm an
investigative journalist. She's the reporter.
No, not the other one. I'm thinking of the other
one. Not the reporter you had to punch in the face. Yeah, she's not here. She's in the other place.
Yeah. What do you need? What you want?
I've been hunting for evidence of corruption and organized crime on the Citadel, but...
That organized crime, though.
I was hoping you might share anything you find during your own investigation. I can make it with
you. Why is she wearing, like, not actual clothes?
Consider it done. Like a good cause. Because every woman in here is... They have a price.
Thank you, Commander.
It's not GTA, Chris.
I feel like that. It's really messed up.
What are you really messed up?
That was really messed up.
Well, actually, no, that's not true in GTA either.
But, well, no, it's not true in GTA either. But, no, I just think it's
Wait, how much money do we have?
I think it's just the fashion.
Chris, how much money do we have?
Look, all the men are wearing, like, either army stuff or, like, these stupid-ass suits.
Well, no, that's Solarian clothes.
Well, I'm just saying, like, look, he's wearing, like, army shit. He's wearing a stupid-ass suit. They're wearing stupid-ass suits. And the Asaris wear this.
Chris, that's their normal clothes. Are we judging aliens?
Yeah, that's insane. I'll judge the fuck out of these aliens. I don't care.
How much money do we have?
We got $1,700.
We ain't got shit.
We're broke.
We can't buy any good guns.
We can't buy anything, right?
Wait, talk to those dudes.
What dudes? These dudes?
Yeah, we can sell stuff. No, not that guy. The dude who's over there selling the toaster. That guy.
This guy?
No, the next dude.
No, I can't talk to this
that guy. Expat. Expat. That guy.
Expat? We can't buy nothing from him.
Just see what happens.
Nothing happened. Hello, Earth Clan. Will you be needing supplies? Yeah.
We can sell all our stuff.
What stuff?
Here, go to sell. Alright.
Alright, what do you want to sell?
I
got a bunch of Kesslers.
Sell all those Kesslers.
Alright, I'm gonna sell the Kesslers. Alright, what else? We got some Storms. I don't know.
Get rid of that.
Storms? All right,
we'll get the Onyx armor.
Alright, get rid of Onyx.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, that's the OG, though. Yeah, I'm giving it.
I mean, we're not going to use it. I'm just sitting around my thing. Alright,
so now we have 1,800 credits.
Let's see what we can buy.
We can't buy nothing.
I want to see what he has, though, so I can come back here if I need to.
Alright. Alright, yes. Let me see what you got. we got some heavy armor.
We don't need that crap.
It's expensive.
I'll get the L-Class Combine License.
L-Class Combine License?
The down one. You get that.
Alright, that's 98. Yeah. I know there's another...
Wait, no, go talk to the dude over there.
The downstairs. So we're being a dick to him, right?
Well, you don't have to do it yet. Just be nice to him until the end and shove a gun in his face.
Alright. Hello. I am so honored to meet you. Aw. Nice to meet you. And the fuck your name is? My name is
Conrad. Just be nice to him so he'll give us his research that he did so we can have more war assets.
My name is Conrad. Conrad Werner.
I spend most of the time trying to stay alive and help the colonists.
I spend most of my time trying to suck dicks in the corner.
Do
you have
time for a quick autograph?
Yeah, no problem, man. I love how he stares him straight in the face while grabbing the paper. It's just like, here. How about instead of an autograph, I take your soul.
Doesn't his wife leave him by the second game?
I can't remember.
Wait, no, I think she makes the N7 armor for him. Thanks
again. Yeah, his wife.
His wife is freaking, like, she's weird.
All right, so
go down there. Go.
All right, stairs. I'm moving as fast as I can, which is not fast.
Go try to that armor, dude.
What armor, dude?
The guy.
Wait, hold on. Pause. What are the main missions? All right, we have the Shadow Broker. Wait, that's a main mission?
Yeah. Oh. You know how to do it, though.
All right, we got Harkin, and we got Investigate.
Well, that's what we're doing by doing the other missions. Yeah.
So, we're not going to talk to Harkin.
Talk to that guy. No, you can talk to Harkin.
What?
You have to do it anyway.
No, we're not talking to Harkin now.
Yeah, are you going to go?
No, we're going to do the mission for the prostitute. Let me
see what you have. All right.
And then we'll talk to Harkin.
Does it even help you at all during the thing?
She gives you a trinket.
Non-human armors. Dang. I like how they didn't even put this.
Why is he staring like that? Like, show me what you got.
All right, look through stuff.
All right. I'm only buying the
licenses. We ain't got money for that.
I'm buying the licenses. That's all I'm getting. And this Medigel upgrade.
Oh, we don't really need that.
Yeah, we do. We gotta heal up.
Do you know how I play, Chris?
We gotta heal.
I can kill everything by myself.
Because of how you play, we definitely need the Medigel upgrade.
Come on, man.
Because I know exactly.
Well, I'll just kill everybody, and then my people will be good.
Sure.
All right,
we're gonna save.
There's gonna be a gunfight here, you know that, right?
Not now.
Are you going to Cora's Den right now?
Yeah.
That's gunfight!
Oh, shit!
Here's the damn gunfight! Chris, do you know how to shoot in this game?
I forgot how to shoot in this game. Hold on.
Get him!
Oh.
Chris, you're gonna kill yourself.
I got it.
Alright.
I haven't played this game in a long time.
Use your overkill. Don't you miss.
Choke on this motherfucker.
Chris, the wall is dead now.
Yeah.
You're gonna overheat this gun.
It's not gonna overheat. I have overkill on.
You don't have it on anymore.
Come here.
He's doing. He has some shield on.
All right, hold on. I'll get my shotgun out. Come here, bitch. Boom.
I don't think you got him.
All right. I don't remember how to fight this game, so you're definitely doing. All
there's more shooting in there. You know that,
no,
right?
No, it's not.
Yeah, just watch. Open the door.
No, it's not.
Open the door. Oh, there is it. God dang! I don't know this game at all.
I know. I'm telling you, I know Mass
Effect. Oh, they were in there to go kill Harkin, though, right? Harkin's in here, though. You know.
No, they were there to stop you. Those were Saren's people. When we go and kill all those people, we're taking out the guy that runs
Fist. Fist runs this.
Yeah, we're taking out the guy that runs Fist.
Don't.
But before we do this,
come on.
Let's relax a little bit.
All right, you can leave now.
Why is she staring through my soul? Okay, oh god, Shepard, don't sit like that. Can you imagine, like, being a stripper and somebody just comes down and just goes, show me what you got.
All right. We gotta do stuff, and we gotta shoot some aliens.
We are doing stuff.
All right, whatever, Chris.
All right, I'm done.
Whatever makes you do whatever in your pants.
Hey, listen, I'm the adventurer. Oh, there's humans here, too. Oh.
What? That is the weirdest thing.
Patron, what do you do? Oh, you're unimportant. All right, Septimus.
That's the guy we got to talk to.
Patron.
General Septimus.
Harkin. No, I don't want to talk to Harkin. I want to talk to General Septimus. Yeah.
Commander. What do you want?
You got problems?
What's bothering you?
You got problems, dog?
I've seen a lot of...
Well, he's about to get fired.
My day is, and there's only one woman in this...
Aw, dude. The consort.
This man turned into T-Pain. He's in love with a stripper.
Me. Septimus Araka, general of the Turian fleet.
Is it worth it?
She really worth it. There must be other women.
It's not just any woman I want.
I want her. She has so many skills, Sean.
Look, kid, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but don't waste your time.
Straighten your shit up.
General, did you ever win a battle by moping in a bar?
War. That's what this feels like.
I don't know. This thing is...
Stop playing with that. Get into the game, man.
So you think it's that easy?
Straighten up and act like grow some girl quad.
Girl quad.
Maybe you're right. This is a freaking general, and all you had to do is yell at him when you got up.
She doesn't love me anymore.
This is no place for someone of your stature, General.
So are we going good or bad?
I'll go to her after I've had a cold shower.
Or three.
Say, you're a bright kid. Would you be interested in earning a few...
Depends.
What do you want me to do?
Depends.
Ask no questions.
Elcor diplomat out there.
Ecor diplomat.
Elcor. It says Elcor, Chris. Why do they not capitalize that?
The secret is...
Freaking races themselves, like their names, like Elcor, human, they gotta be capitalized. They didn't capitalize that. That's BS.
The Elcor secret is that even though he's like 7'8", he has a very tiny penis. That's his secret.
Who am I taking it to? Where is he?
His name is Zelda.
And he has an overbite.
He's an Elcor diplomat.
They don't have mouths.
He's over in the embassy complaining about Shaira. Well, here's the soldiers.
I'm gonna stop drinking at a bar. Drinks at a bar. Right after he said that.
I'm gonna stop being a bitch and stop talking to these strippers. Alright, so our goal of this playthrough is to get our squad, right?
I mean, but you're too busy trying to bang prostitutes.
I'm not trying to bang the prostitutes.
This is why we can't have nice things. Because you're too busy trying to bang prostitutes.
I'm not trying to bang the prostitute. I'm just trying to help.
Are you, though? Don't click. You better not be clicking that option once we go back to her. You better not be clicking that option once you go back to her, alright?
I'm not trying to bang the prostitute.
I'll make you click the other dialogue option because we need her money so we can buy better guns.
I'm just trying to help her, okay? She's a woman in need, and she obviously needs our help, okay?
Alright.
If you saw a prostitute on the street that needed help, you would help them too.
I mean, I probably wouldn't.
Oh, crap, I went to the wrong place.
No, you didn't. You went to the right place.
No,
you're going to go talk to Zeltan in the Alcor.
Yeah, Zeltan. The
Alcor embassy is over there.
Yeah, because if I don't talk to him first, he won't give me the trinket. Like, if I finish this and then talk to the Alcor, I get no trinket. So I have to talk to...
We don't care about the trinket. We care about the money.
I do care about the trinket. Because she ain't going to give you shit.
I thought she gives you money.
She might. No, she gives you wisdom. She gives you really dumb wisdom.
All right, that's cool.
Yeah. You don't even get to put a finger anywhere.
That's not what I'm caring about. That's what you want to freaking do in here. I'm trying to shoot aliens in the face. We're trying to save the galaxy here, and you're just trying to bang prostitutes.
I'm not trying to bang the prostitute.
I think you went to the wrong side, Chris.
No, it's the right side.
Is the Alcor embassy over here?
Yeah, it's up here.
Oh, there's the exclamation
mark. Because that's the human embassy over there. And here's the Alcor embassy right there. Boom! I know this game, Sean. Alright.
Zeltan, that's all
you're Kalon.
Zeltan.
Hello there, human. Sincere apology, but I am here on business and cannot be distracted.
That's why we're here. His little penis.
His little... Damn it.
Curious. No, it's little hands and little penis.
With his baby hands. I can help you.
I know who revealed your secret. It was a Turian named Septimus.
Unbelieving. I know this Septimus, and he could not learn my secrets. The only way he could learn them is from the Asari consort.
He played you like a fiddle.
Not true. Look at this.
Confused.
What kind of secrets do you have? Like, you go out in the back and at night and get, like, human girls and, like, rub your hand all over their nipples? Like, I'm not understanding.
Well, you couldn't, because if he moved, he would fall over. Anyone can discover
my secret. Fucking... deal with it. Stop being a bitch. Out of it from now
on. Agreed. Most
man, Chris, stop making our dude look like an asshole.
I did.
You're trying to bang prostitutes and mess with people.
Listen, out of the 4 out of 5 options, I was nice, okay? I'm just tired
of... Are you, though?
I'm just tired...
Deal with it, douchebag.
I'm tired of him complaining.
You've never talked to this guy before, and you're just like, freaking screw you.
I've talked to this guy for whatever.
Don't worry about it.
It was an honest mistake.
We're trying to be nice here. If you don't be nice, you won't get the charm points, and Rex will kill himself later on in the game.
No, man. It's just...
We're trying to save Rex here. Save the galaxy by giving all the races the best leaders. Just, and you're here trying to bang prostitutes again.
It's just so fucking annoying. It's just like, oh, my secrets are all gone. Everybody in the world is going to know that I have a tiny penis and baby hands. And everyone's just like, dude.
I mean, you're not Donald Trump, right?
But it's just like, your secrets are fine, man. Like, don't worry about it. I don't understand. I don't. But she took my secret. But just shut the fuck up, alright? Just shut the fuck up. I'm tired of your bullshit. Like, I've talked to you for 2 seconds, and I already don't care, okay? I don't care.
Never gotta go back to, I think.
Yeah, now I gotta go back to the consort.
I think she's behind you.
No, that's not the consort.
Oh, she's over there. That's the wards access.
That's the wards access. That's Siri, man.
What, that VI over there?
Yeah, that's Siri.
Siri is, like, way less helpful than that.
Siri.
If that was Siri, you would go and click A on it, and nothing would happen. Wow. Nothing. She wouldn't say anything. She would never tell you where to go. So that VI is way better than Siri.
She would tell you what 0 divided by 0 is.
Siri doesn't even answer anything. Siri's fucking stupid.
Siri does answer stuff. See? Hey, Siri. What's 0 divided by 0?
Imagine that you have 0 cookies and you split them evenly among 0 friends. How many cookies does each person get? See, it doesn't make sense. And Cookie Monster is sad that there are no cookies. And you are sad that you have no friends.
Thank you, Siri.
So how come Siri works on your phone and Siri didn't work on my iPhone when I had one? This is why I screw iPhones.
This is why I screw iPhones. Hey, Siri's bae, man.
All right, if you okay.
It was a long time
ago. You jack off to horses is what this is about, Chris?
I barely remember it. There were so many penises everywhere. Like, there was penis in my left hand. There was penis in my right hand. And,
Chris,
oh,
I'm not sure if Turians and Salarians have penises.
That is a good question. I don't know about Turians.
They're avian.
Well, Turians have to have penises.
Well, Turians are avian.
Well, he fucks Shepard.
Well, what if he has, like, 2 of them and we put him in the same hole?
Well, that's
some
what I'm saying.
Some birds got 2.
He fucks Shepard, so... Alright, what up, bitch?
Commander, I recently received a lovely note from Septimus.
Love notes.
Yay, now I get my trinket.
Even the Alcor diplomat has
withdrawn his campaign against Let's talk hard cold cash.
God damn it, Chris. You're trying to bang prostitutes all the time.
I'm not trying to bang the
That's what you just did.
Why would she be paying me to sleep with her? That goes against the prostitute's creed.
Don't do it. Okay, good.
Of course. I offer a gift of
words. An affirmation of who you what? Are. What? Skip this shit.
All right, skip this shit. I see you. A uniform fits you. Boring. Boring. This may be who you are. Boring. Remember
these words when Top one.
Thank you.
You
have quite a
gift, Chira. Now he sounds like some random kid. Oh yeah, thanks.
Oh yeah, she gave us a trinket. Woo! I would like you to have this small trinket. We already know what it is. Thank you.
What is it?
Why would you ask what is it when I already
You clicked the button!
I didn't say it. I didn't click.
I think the trinket actually is something that you can do.
No, like what the trinket does, there's a mission in this game. And there's a pyramid. And there's a slot on the pyramid. And the trinket fits into it. It's that one mission where you get that block of text.
Oh, I don't.
It's pretty much.
I don't think I've done that one.
The mission is like pretty much just talking. Wait, what? So long, Commander. I can offer you nothing more at this time. Well, I mean.
Okay, stop trying to I'm do sure the save. Go save the galaxy and stop trying to bang prostitutes.
With this bubble bed. Well. Alright, Ashley, you're up. It's like I'm joking. But everybody knows my heart belongs to Tally. We are totally banging Tally, by the way. It's either.
That's why I don't like about. Pre cheating? Is that a thing that can happen?
Pre cheating?
We're cheating on before we're actually with her.
You can't cheat on somebody if you're not with them.
But then you're cheating on, freaking. I forgot her name.
No!
You're cheating on Liara after.
No, you don't. Liara doesn't give a shit.
Doesn't she, though? They're going to fight about it in Mass Effect 3. They're like, oh, you're the Shadow Brood. I don't want to make no cat fights around.
No, Liara only gets pissed off if you...
Try to get back with her?
Yeah. Because what happens is, you're dead for 2 years. Liara, if you...
But she goes and picks up your dead body for freaking crying out.
Well, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Liara's going to move on. Like, she's not going to get with, like, other people, but, like, she's going to move on with her life.
Wait, is there an Indian dude over here?
Yeah. Oh, we can go talk to Harkin now. This is over. But right. Pretty much what happens is, like, it's been 2 years. She moves on with her life, all right? When you come back to life, she doesn't know you're alive or not, all right? She doesn't know until you, like,
go to Cora's then
and talk to her, right?
Yeah.
So when you hook up with Tally, she's like, oh, okay, that makes sense. It's been 2 years. I wasn't around. So, like, if that's who you want to be with, that's cool.
But, do they know about stuff?
Does she know about what?
Do they know that you're together in the first game?
Tali? Does Tali know or does Liara know?
I mean, they probably know.
Yeah, they both...
It's a small ship. You can probably hear the banging.
Yeah, they both
doors.
Know, but Tali doesn't care. And, well, because, see, Tali sees it as a brand new thing. Where Liara is like, it's been 2 years, so, you know, it makes sense.
Is Rex around here?
No, Rex is not here.
That's Rex right there.
Oh,
that's
that is
Rex.
What up, Rex? Back off, Rex. Chris told us to take. But yeah, she only gets upset if you get back with her and stay with Tali, cause she's like, listen, I know you're with Tali, so I don't want to interrupt that. If like you know that's serious. If you tell her no, and she's like, oh, it's not. Okay, then they'll get pissed off because it'll be like, all right, so who the fuck are you with, Shepard? But, like, if you just talk to her and she says that, and you say, yeah, I'm with Tali, and she's like, oh, okay. I got experience.
It's going to be cold outside, isn't it?
I got experience for getting yelled at. Harkin, you bitch. What's going on?
I could have been a Marine, you know.
Instead, I could have been a Marine.
You couldn't have been a Marine.
I could have been a Marine,
I could not have been a Marine.
And then I got caught in that running accident. And then I broke my hand, and it was just all awful everywhere. Everything went to shit. And I was broken. Blair, 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 blair. We're bastards still trying to bring Saren down, eh? Wait, what happened to the chat? You gotta
tell me something. Problem to the chat. Did the captain let you in? Reconnecting in 2 seconds.
What secret? Is there something I
should know about the captain? What'd you do?
The chat's back. Chat's back, guys. The chat is back.
There's nobody in the chat. The first
human. Oh wait, I haven't even listened to what this guy was saying.
Screwed up his mission so bad they kicked him out. Of course, he blames Saren.
I'd blame Saren too. Set him up. Listen, that's not why I'm here. Okay, I want to know where Garrus went.
See, now you're trying to be Mr. Straight, fix the thing instead of trying to bang prostitutes.
I'm not trying to bang the prostitute.
Let's go do the prostitute's mission, like, right now. We gotta do it.
I had to get it out the way.
All right. Sure you did.
I just want to help the woman in need, all right? Oh, we also gotta help her.
Yeah, you also gotta talk to her.
Yeah, we also gotta help this chick later. We gotta help the stripper.
Yeah, do it right now.
I can't. She doesn't do anything.
Oh.
You get me.
Oh, yeah, because then she, in the third game, she saves Conrad from getting shot in the face.
Yeah, she's
because she sabotages the dude's gun and tries to shoot him.
Yeah, she's an undercover agent.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we gotta save him because I want Conrad Werner's technology thesis.
I just want Tali on my team already.
Well, if you stop trying to bang prostitutes and hurry up.
I'm not trying to bang prostitutes, Sean. Nobody tried to bang the prostitute. You can't even bang.
You almost. Yeah, you can. You no, can, Chris.
You,
Chris,
can't, you can't bang the consort.
If you clicked the bottom thing, you would have.
No.
I'm looking this shit up.
Look it up. You can't bang the consort.
Yeah, you can.
You can't bang the consort.
All right, I don't care. Why am I trying to bang prostitutes now?
Hey, Siri. Hey, Siri. Bitch, don't ignore me. Hey, Siri.
All right, I got this, Chris.
Can you bang the consort in Mass Effect? Can you bang the consort in Mass Effect? Why does it say Bing? I didn't say Bing. Hey, Siri. Siri! Can you bang the consort in Mass Effect? Stop switching it to Bing!
Just say have sex with or whatever. Where am I going? I'm going to go to CSEC. We're going to CSEC headquarters.
Alright. We're going to look this up. Wait. This
is CSEC.
No, we're going to CSEC? Don't go to CSEC.
That's where we're supposed to go.
No, we're not. We're not supposed to go to CSEC.
How many times are we going to save every 2 seconds?
Because we're not supposed to go to CSEC.
Who cares? Medclick is this way anyway.
Yeah, no, it's not. Go upstairs. Medclick is upstairs.
Yeah. Oh, we got to shoot dudes in the
medclick. I know this game like the back of my hand.
We got to shoot dudes in the medclick.
The reason why I said save because I want to see something. Because I've never done this before. So we're going to do it here and see what happens.
Am I right? Can I just go in and shoot the dudes?
Yeah, this is you. You get all the fighting parts.
I didn't tell anyone, I swear. How's Garrus? Smart.
Now, if Garrus comes around, you stay smart. Keep your mouth shut. Who are you?
Who are you? Fuck you doing here? Oh, headshot.
Why would you take that shot? Stupid. Well, I guess it worked, but why would you take that shot?
Is she alive, Sean?
How do you throw grenades? Oh, look, it's explosive. Dude, Chris, look at this. You see how nobody is getting hurt at all? I'm just killing everything. You alive?
I think we're good, Commander.
Is there a upgrade kit around here?
Holy shit, you do bang the console.
I told you! I don't even care, but why do I care about that?
What were you thinking? You could have hit the hostage. There wasn't time to think. I just reacted.
No, I'm okay. Thanks to you. All of you.
What?
I know those men threatened you, but if you tell us who they work for,
we can bang the consort.
I told you. That's why I was so intent on getting you not to click that, because I was like, we're not trying to bang aliens.
I didn't even know you could.
All right.
When I was saying that, I didn't even know you could.
All right. I know this game like the back of my hand. Apparently, you don't know the back of your hand that's banging the prostitute.
Oh, we're banging the consort.
You can't do that now.
We're starting over.
No. No, man. I'm trying to save the galaxy here.
We're starting
and
over.
You're just like,
fuck the galaxy. It's all about the consort.
Well, you're gonna have to fight in Korra's Den when you go next.
Wait. I think it might.
Dr. Michelle, tell us. A few days ago.
All right, let's see.
Yeah, when you go search for the Korian or galley, yeah, no, you gotta fight those dudes.
If we go into the hallway. I'm not going into the hallway yet.
We got Garrus now, right? This is where we get Garrus.
Yes and no. Go on.
Then what?
I did not know you could bang the consort.
Apparently you don't know this game.
Listen, there's like 50 different ways this game can go. Like, you can... I've only slept with Tal and Liara. You can sleep with Jack. You can sleep with Miranda.
I thought you did that. Yeah, but they all creep me out.
What?
They all creep me out. Freaking Jack's crying too much all the time. And freaking Miranda also crying too much all the time. I was like, fucking get over it.
Jack's always crying all the time.
I got sexual abuse. Actually, no, that's a pretty legit thing that she should actually be crying about.
Jack's pretty fucked up, man.
That's a legitimate thing they should.
Yeah, she's been through some shit. I'd be crying too all the time. Okay, maybe not all the time. But
like, I ain't about that.
What?
I ain't about trying to fix all that. I kill aliens,
all
right?
I'm not trying to be Captain Save-A-Ho. I'm just trying to save the galaxy.
Save all the...
All right, so I've never done this before, so no.
Man, come on! You said no to Garrus!
I'm not.
Okay, no, we're trying to get him on our team, right?
I just want to see what he says.
Okay, make sure to get him on our team, all right? We need to have... Top
one. Oh, so he comes here.
Top one.
He comes to your team no matter what.
Okay. No, he doesn't. You can make him not in your team.
He doesn't?
Yeah, he doesn't. In Mass Effect 2, you can show up and he'll be like, oh, you're that one dude that I met one time.
Wow, this game has layers, man.
Did you not know that? Chris, you don't know anything about this game.
Listen, I know the story.
No, Chris, you just made us not pick him.
Oh.
God damn it! I'm playing.
Oh, no, he's right there! He's right fucking
okay,
there!
Okay, click him, click.
Alright, who do you want?
Garrus!
I know that, but who
Garrus
else?
And Ashley, obviously. Fuck Kate,
but we need
tech.
Oh, no, we have tech.
No, you don't.
No.
We
don't have any biotic. Ah, fuck biotic. Alright.
No, blue's biotic, tech is Garrus.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, we don't have any biotic. All we have is combat.
We don't need biotic. I got guns.
Eh, fair point.
What do you need biotic? You're like, ooh, I got magical powers, get shot in the face.
Kaden sucks anyway.
Well, he has freaking light armor. We have medium.
Now, either we go to C-Sec or we look for Tali. Yeah, I knew it. Now we go to C-Sec. See, I know the story. Like,
but you could have gone to C-Sec in the first place.
No, because Garrus wouldn't have been there. I mean, Rex wouldn't have been there.
Would he have not been there?
No.
All right.
We have to get them in order.
Why are you talking about dicks?
It's even bigger than... Oh, shit! What's going on up here? All right, let's go.
You don't, why are you trying to look at Vola's penises?
It's even bigger than you think.
Wait, or, talk to the guy.
Okay. It's only 2 inches,
scan that
baby.
Dude.
All
right. Talk to that guy.
Officer Lay?
Yeah, talk to him.
I don't care about Officer Lay. You're Shepard, right?
Just skip everything. We did do Soul Survivor.
Yeah, we did Soul Survivor. Soul Survivor.
Oh, Soul Survivor is fine. I just don't want to do Ruthless.
One.
I just don't want to do Ruthless. No, the default is Earthborn.
No. That's where you're born. Your military experience is something different. Like, we can be...
I don't want to be Ruthless, though. As long as there's Soul Survivor, Earthborn, I'm fine.
Yeah, we can be Earthborn or Colony.
Wait, so what's our thing for this? Don't we have to go... There's some mission associated with Soul Survivor.
Actually,
I don't think there is.
I can't remember. Oh, I know what it is. It's when Cerberus is doing the experiment on those dudes. That's Soul Survivor.
There's music this time?
Hold on, let's take a listen.
Elevator music.
Binary Helix settles out of court with a Krogan group that had accused the Genetics Corporation.
Friggin' Binary Helix. Saren, that's Saren's company.
Man, fuck Binary Helix. Wait, that's Saren's company?
Yeah. Chris, I know it's getting like the back of my head.
I know the story like the back of my head.
That's the story.
Sean.
When you go to Peak 15 facility, the company that owns Peak 15 is Binary Helix.
There's so many things in Mass Effect that happen that I've never seen. You can bang.
That's a main mission.
You can bang Ashley in this game, and I've never banged Ashley.
Oh, you haven't?
No.
It's weird.
I always bang Liara. And you said it's weird? That's fucking weird, bro.
That's what... No, dude, even if... I talked to people.
Whoa,
right?
You mean the blue people, man?
I talked to a bunch of people, but then they're like... They both thought I was, like, with them, and I'm like, no, I'm not with either, because...
All right, where's Rex? Rex is, Rex should be here.
He's over there. How do you miss the giant-ass Krogan?
I thought he was in the middle. Is this where he's gonna headbutt this dude?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Witnesses saw you making threats in Fist's bar. Stay away from here.
I don't take orders from you.
This is your only warning, Rex.
You should warn Fist. I will kill him.
Yeah, don't take Rex with you when you go to Fist's hideout.
Oh, no, he's gonna kill the fuck out of him.
Yeah, we're not trying to do that. We ain't about that.
Shepard.
No, because then we want to keep him alive so we can get hilarious dialogue in the second game.
Shepard. Shepard is so surprised when that happens. Rex shows up, and he's just like, pow, and he's like, what the fuck?
Yeah, dude, do my name, Shepard.
My name is Shepard.
My name's Shepard.
The fist is mine!
Thought you might want to come along.
Shepard.
Shepard.
Commander Shepard.
Rex, I'm gonna need you to brush your teeth, sir.
We're both warriors, Shepard.
He has a secondary immune system. He doesn't need to brush his teeth. He's got a redundant immune system.
Fist knows you're coming. We'll have a better chance if we
all on some talk about immune systems. Did you know? Well, you probably know this, so. But your eyeballs
don't have an immune system.
Yeah.
Also, your balls and your brain also don't have an immune system.
Because
because there's a risk of autoimmune disease.
Yep. I'm over here talking shit about you, and I'm not even paying attention to the fucking dialogue tree. But
you almost made us not pick. Don't do it.
All right, fine. I'm gonna take Ashley, and I'm gonna take Gare
Bear. We call him Gare Bear.
I refuse to call this man Gare Bear.
He's so like huggable though.
All right, now we go find Tali. Oh no, we gotta take down Fist. Then we find Tali.
No, you can take. You can find. Wait, no, hit.
What?
Wait, go press start again. Go to the journal. Watch, if you go to expose, go to assignments. Don't do that. Screw that.
Tali's not here yet.
No, go to the journal. Expose Saren. You can go to the.
Tali's not here yet.
Watch, go to those missions. Go to expose Saren and read what it says.
Take down Fizz.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. I think investigate Saren is due.
Wait, we gotta go talk to Fizz.
Well, go to that terminal back there.
Oh, shit, that's right.
You're gonna get in gunfight immediately, you know that, right?
Well, I'm gonna give it to you.
I wanna blow up shit, dude.
Yeah, you do all the fighting. This is the deal, man. I do all the talking and action. I mean, not the action. I do all the talking and diplomatic stuff, and you do the fighting.
Alright, who needs diplomatic stuff?
Because that's all you care about. You just wanna blow shit up.
Yeah, you're trying to bang prostitutes.
I'm not trying to. Okay, maybe I was trying to bang a prostitute, but I did not know you could.
It's behind you.
I did not know you could, okay? I was as surprised.
You're going to walk. Okay, go through that door. Behind you, David.
No, I know Cora's den's up here. I want to see something, because Tali shouldn't be here. Yeah, see, Tali's not here. Oh, wait, no. Wait, we got to go up some.
Are you going to do this right now?
No, Tali's not here. See?
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to say. Oh, a keeper. Yep, it's always Garrus, then it's Rex, then it's Tali. It comes in that order.
Oh, yeah, because Fist tells you to go after the Quarian because they're about to kill her.
Yep.
Because you have a time limit, you got to get to it. But watch out. Those thugs that are after Tali will kill you in a half second.
It's like the biggest time limit in the world, though. You have so much time.
Well, if you're a new player, you don't know where you're going.
Even when I was playing this game new, you have so much time.
All right, dudes with guns. Oh, you're going to open that door
they're
and there's 18 dudes.
They're inside.
Well, just watch out. Don't get killed before you open the door.
See? You see all that? Let's see you. Fist knows we're coming. Shepard! Oh! Just a flesh wound. Hey, did you hear that?
Enemies everywhere!
Ah!
You want some? You want some? Rex!
Are you trying to bring a shotgun to a sniper fight?
There's no sniper fight.
Well,
Scrub your pistol up.
Why are you trying to shotgun that dude from this far away, Sean? I thought you were an expert, man.
I'm not a combat expert.
What are we doing here?
This game sucks, right? The combat in this game is freaking terrible. Look at that!
You're terrible. Alright, let me play Mass Effect 2. I gotta play a little bit of Mass Effect 2. Actually...
Look at this accuracy right here.
Actually, no. You can play Mass Effect 2, but I have to play Mass Effect 3.
Dude, the combat in Mass Effect 3 is like my favorite thing.
Okay.
Blow up!
Okay.
You see that? The
well, then we'll take... You can play Mass Effect 1 and 2, but we're taking turns in Mass Effect 3.
I thought we were always taking turns. I don't really care.
No, I mean, like...
I'll do it. I'll do
no, that. I mean, like, you like doing the combat, and I like doing the story. So this is fine, the way things are, but I'm saying, like...
You want to play some in the third game.
I love the combat in Mass Effect 3.
Yeah, dude. I don't care.
Mass Effect 3's combat's amazing, so I want to play some of Mass Effect 3. Oh! You shot that man in his chest.
He doesn't have a chest anymore.
He's over there. My chest! He just tried to shotgun you from like 10 feet away? It's not how that works, sir. It's not how that works.
There's some dudes in here that you don't actually have to kill.
Oh, thanks, Garrus. I didn't know we got them all, but, you know.
Stop right there. Don't come anywhere. Warehouse. All the real guards must be dead.
Stay back or we'll shoot.
Save yourselves.
This would be a good time to find somewhere else to work. Yeah, right.
I love that. You guys should go somewhere else. We're gonna go somewhere else.
Jedi okay. mind tricks.
Yeah, I was gonna say Jedi
Dude,
Shepherd.
Dude, this is like in the same universe.
No.
Let's not do that.
Don't compare the glory of Mass Effect to the bullshit of Star Wars.
Hey, don't be talking bad about Star Wars over here.
But you didn't even like the seventh movie.
It was awesome.
Wait, was that somebody else who didn't
Which,
like the
who's dumb enough not to like that movie?
Somebody, it might not have been you. Somebody did not like the seventh movie.
Where are the turrets?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Oh, there they are. Can you hack them?
That did not work.
Can you hack the turrets?
Oh, I'm about to die.
Hack the turrets.
He doesn't have it, Garrus, is it?
Oh, you have overload. Use overload. Whoa!
We gotta do stuff for Garrus over here.
Garrus doesn't have overload? No, no, don't fucking give him a...
We can't do electronics until we get, like...
Shit. No.
Where's electronics?
Wait, go down. We might have to unlock it. No, that's... okay, he doesn't have it yet.
Electronics is over here.
What? Alright, well, fuck it. Upgrade his first aid, then. Because electronics is important, man. First aid. Well, what do you want to do? You're fighting. Let me stop. What do you want to do?
First, you got this.
Because I don't care what you do, because this is your domain. But just know, for story purposes, I'm going to need some hacking shit.
Well, I mean, you need to get decryption. That's what decryption
is. That's what I'm saying. I need decryption.
We just get Tally for that, because, like, who cares?
Alright. Well, have Garrus be really good at...
Well, because she has the other thing.
Tally's all electronics, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, she's 100% tech, and he's tech combat.
And he's tech and combat.
Yeah, because you know the weird thing is, like, all your characters, like your companions, are like the main classes. Because, like, I'm 100% combat. But then, like, Rex is combat biotic.
Yep, Ashley's combat biotic.
Ashley's combat.
Ashley's straight combat. Kaden's combat biotic.
He's tech biotic.
Oh, he's tech biotics. Garrus is combat
tech.
Rex is combat biotics. And
Tally is pure
Tally's
tech.
Tally's straight electronic.
Tech.
And Liara is straight biotic.
Yep.
Alright.
Something
well,
like
let's
that.
Get back to the action. Get back to the. Ah, bitch, slam my mouth. Fuck!
Oh. Do I have Carnage yet?
No, you don't have Carnage.
I need Carnage.
Oh,
I need Carnage
God,
right now.
That hurt.
Dang it, I have to.
Let's
go, longer shotguns.
Sorry, that is so much pain.
Alright, we got shotguns.
Fuck.
I need my shield back.
Why are you trying to shotgun the turret from 20 feet away?
I'm right in front of it.
It doesn't work that way. That's not how a shotgun works.
Well, I gotta wait to get my shield back, so.
But I thought you were all about running in and blowing stuff up.
I don't got the armor for that yet,
this
Chris.
Is not oh, wow, you're about to die immediately.
Wait, don't kill me, I surrender.
Start talking. Oh, wait, this is me. Just start talking.
Tell me where the quarry is. I won't have to shoot you in the kneecap.
She's not here. I don't know where she is. That's the truth.
He's lying.
Shoot.
No, hey. We want the hilarious dialogue. We're only keeping him alive for hilarious dialogue in the next game.
You kept him alive?
His dialogue in the next game is hilarious.
I always kill that man. I need to venture out of these games.
Chris, what the fuck's wrong with you?
I've never ventured out of these games that much.
Alright, I don't want creepy. I don't want. This is creepy. Everything's breaking!
This is why we can't have nice things.
But you're gonna think process all
when she shows up.
How do you think this coming?
You gotta use the little ball thing. The chain and ball. Yeah. Son of a bitch!
Tell me where that meeting is before I blow your lying head off.
You're on the ward.
Another war, Chris.
Back alley by the mile. She's supposed to meet them right now.
You can meet what about you?
Am I supposed to just forget your part in all this?
Hey, I came clean. I told you about the meeting. Besides, I've got my own problems now. The Shadow Broker wants me dead. I have to disappear. Forget about me. I'm a ghost.
You don't deserve to live.
Don't do that.
All right, fine. Disappear.
Don't worry. You'll never see me again.
We will see him again.
Bye, Fist.
Are you about... You're going to go out here. People are going to shoot your face again.
All right, so I got to...
All right.
We got to override some stuff.
Oh, you got it.
I'm the hacking man.
We got phasic rounds?
I'm just gonna take all of it because that was it.
We need phasic rounds for
alright.
Matriarch Benezia.
55 seconds. Shit, we gotta get out of here.
You gonna do combat? Do it.
Okay.
If you die, I'm gonna be pissed.
I'm not gonna die. I know what I'm doing.
Do you though?
God, I haven't played this game in a long time. How do I take cover?
You just walk up to it.
Okay.
Crazy.
Shut up. I got it.
Watch that shield.
God, I've been playing too much Destiny. I'm gonna need you to stand up, sir.
Two more. Three more on that side.
Alright,
Chris, you're gonna die!
No, I'm not! It's fine!
Enemy is everywhere!
Enemy there! Get my sniper.
Spin. Chris, you only got like... Oh!
No scope, son!
Oh, dude, that was awesome!
Say, what about my sniper skills, Sean?
I didn't say anything about sniper skills.
Exactly.
What are you talking about? Making crap up.
Wow, that was easy as fuck.
Well, put your gun up now.
Oh no, we got three whole minutes left.
If you walk over there, don't try to run in there, because these thugs will kill you in a half second.
I know. I'm just gonna
get a real gun out.
I'm a sniper rifle.
You don't do that.
No, I'm gonna get out the assault rifle.
Throw a grenade.
Open the fucking door. Alright. That's a grenade, select.
Yep.
Okay.
You hit it again to blow it up.
There she is.
Don't do it yet!
Wait, why'd I hit? Oh, that's metagel. Whoops. Sorry.
Walk up.
Can I just...
No.
Can I just... Oh, I shot him in the face.
What face?
Where's the shadow broker?
There's Bay.
They'll be here. Where's the evidence?
Don't be creepy.
Hey, don't touch
that.
My woman.
By the way, she's 25 years old right now.
Yes, 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 Sean. I know.
She's not 16. Chris, hide, but they're going to kill your face. Oh, did you get him?
Oh, Garrus got in the way. Son of a bitch.
No, you didn't.
Garrus! He keeps getting in the way. All right, let's try it again.
Watch those grenades right there.
Whoa.
I said watch it. You didn't watch.
I'm just going to get the fuck out of here. Oh, was that my grenade?
No.
It was something.
Hit him.
I can't. There we go.
She's killing everyone for you.
Ah, it overheated. Hold on. All right, you know what? Fuck this. I'm just going to...
Grace under picture of Grace under pressure.
I got tired of that shit.
Set me up. I knew I couldn't trust him.
That was the best fighting I've ever seen.
Were you hurt in the fight? I haven't played this game forever. Combat in this game.
You got killed by like 16 grenades.
Combat in this game sucks. We're a friend.
My name's Shepard.
Dick friends.
Looking for evidence to prove Saren's a traitor.
What friends?
Then I have a chance to repay you for saving my life.
We all know it.
We need to go somewhere safe. The ambassador.
God.
I mean, some of the fan art is kind of creepy.
Anyway. You know.
That's why don't go to DeviantArt and type in Shepard and Tally.
But
like,
you know what's crazy though?
Dicks.
There's like so many people in this game that you can make a relationship with. But it
there's
seems
only
like,
two.
Well, that's the thing. It seems like everybody goes with Tally or Liara.
Oh, you mean the whole game? Okay. Never.
Yeah.
Like in this game, there's only two.
What are you up to, Shepard?
But like.
Whoa, make sure you click the right thing.
Because, like, Liara is, like, I'm pretty sure she's not the main one, but I feel like that's the direction the game pushes you in.
No, the game pushes you with the human character.
If you don't
do anything, then they, like, talk awkwardly, and then they almost make out. I'm like, no.
When I was doing it, this game, I felt like this game was pushing me to Liara. I really, because like Liara is so important in all three games, I really feel like the game tried to push you with her.
The Geth have never ventured beyond. Oh, I thought you were just talking about this.
No, not this game. I'm talking about all three games. Like, the game.
Well, she like weirdly hugs you in the second game while you're wearing a full suit of armor. It's freaking weird.
I don't think the games are separate. I think of them as one whole game, just broken into three parts.
I thought the Geth fried their memory cores when they died. Some kind of defense mechanism.
Is that true?
How did you manage?
Why'd I click that? I don't care. I don't care. But I salvaged something from its. Why can't I skip this?
Play the damn thing.
Oh, we gotta play the tape.
No,
it's
see,
the evidence.
No, dude. She can record this, right? But how come Shepard can't record his conversation with the dude on Ilos so people think that the Reapers are real?
Probably wasn't thinking
plot
about it.
Plot hole.
Probably wasn't thinking.
Everybody has a recorder. Like, Edie says to the second game, oh, your suit's recorder is recording you having abnormal brainwaves. You're under stress. Why don't they record they record everything? Why doesn't it record everything in this game?
Think about it, Sean. You weren't thinking about it. Like, if I wanted to record something you said.
I would have thought about it. He's a dude. He's not like us. He's not like some random, stupid, like, college students who don't know anything about military warfare. He's an actual soldier. No, he's not an actual soldier. He's like an actual badass Spectre. He's like one of the best soldiers in the entire damn galaxy. You gotta think about it at that point. He's not some BS private. He's a freaking lieutenant commander.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
It's
not far-fetched for him to record shit on his friggin' suit.
Sean, listen, man. I don't know.
Friggin' plot holes about this game.
Sean, I don't know.
I love this game regardless. I love this game.
I would have loved it even more if the council listened to me. If the council listened to me in the second game.
They need to know.
The Reapers are a threat to every species in Citadel space. We have to
tell.
No matter what they think about the rest of us, those audio files prove Saren's a traitor.
Stop it. Where's the game you control? Something that...
Oh my god. What about her? What about the Quarian?
Keep her. Keep her.
My name is Tali.
Tali's Aura Mariah. My name is Tali.
Tali's Aura Vast Normandy, if you know what I mean.
Tali's Aura Vast Normandy. You're not ready yet.
God damn it.
You
should have said, what about your quest, so she'll like you. Because you know she thinks you're interested. You won't
regret this. She doesn't care about you in the first game. She's too busy on her pilgrimage.
Dude, that needs to be DLC. I'll buy this DLC.
Tali's pilgrimage?
No. Like, make that romance. That needs to be a DLC.
Alright, we're doing Garrus. No, fuck that. We're doing Rex and Tali.
Wait, where are we going?
It doesn't matter. We're not really doing anything. We're gonna go talk to the council.
But who's the dude in the... is that you in the middle?
Yeah, it's me in the middle. We're gonna go talk to the council. And, yeah. We gotta talk to the council.
Can we talk to Admiral Douchebag now?
Is there anything else you wanna do in the...
Assignment. The fan. We already did that.
We already did that.
You can do that whenever.
We gotta deliver that information now, though, so...
To the council?
No.
Well, you didn't get her information yet.
Yeah, we got her information.
Oh, yeah, that's the next mission. No, you have to go to CSEC traffic headquarters. There's the Indian dude, talk to him.
Is that about his dead wife?
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Commander Shepard. All right, well, this is... I'm happy to help. We're just going to skip past
Chris,
this.
You got to make sure you make the right solutions. Why'd you pull your gun out?
I don't know why. I know this mission.
Why are you trying to shoot Indian people? What's wrong with you?
Because, you know what, Sean? Indian
what is this, freaking
Indian
Middle
people
East?
Are ruined this country, man. And they need to get out of here. We're going to put them on the other side with the Mexicans, all right?
I mean...
Right. Make America great again.
Who do you think makes America great in the first damn place?
All right, where is the... All right, so here's the guy. My goodness. All right. All right, I'm here for Smash. She's toxic.
Don't do it. It doesn't make any difference.
This isn't right. Not if we
loop. Chris!
I gave him back his wife.
You gotta do the Paragon option always so you can get the achievement.
Shot, I gave him
I actually already got the achievement. Never mind.
I gave him back his wife. What do you want from me?
Because now Alliance troops can go to the restaurant and they can eat Indian food for free. How awesome is that?
Yeah. All right. I should have gave him back his wife.
Watch this. Okay.
All right. She's coming home.
Read this. I reminded Mr. Bosker. Oh, wait. No, never mind.
Yeah, I gave him back his wife. It does not. All right. Bye, Indian dude.
All right. He sends you a letter in the second game.
He does?
Yeah.
I think in the first
and
game.
And it says Alliance personnel eat at my restaurant for free. I'm just like, heck yeah, dude. I just don't like how you can't... I wish you could go to his restaurant and eat there for free.
I think, we're going to the markets.
Why are we going to the markets?
Because we gotta give that information to Emily Wong.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. But I think in the first game, I told him to keep the body. And he was like, I want my wife back. And I'm like, but your wife can save lives.
I mean, she doesn't. The only thing is, like, her body boosts Alliance recruitment numbers.
Oh.
Which doesn't help. It doesn't save any lives. It just increases more people who get killed by the Reapers, so it actually doesn't save lives.
It increases more. Jeez, that's a great way to think about it.
The more soldiers you send to war, the more soldiers die, so you don't want to do that.
All right, Emily Wong, I got your information. Word on the street is that you've been
busy. Congratulations. How do you get word on the street? Oh, I mean, we did shoot up the whole street.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I was like, John, we did kind of shoot up the whole street. With these help? I love this. No. OSDs might have the information you're looking for. These optical standard disk drives should have everything you're looking for.
Here, Commander, for your trouble. They're even bigger than she hoped.
I can offer more.
Don't do it. It was no trouble.
But I can offer her.
That's
more.
Creepy though. It's like you're trying to be your dick.
No, I'm saying.
I mean, our name is Dick. So.
Well, I mean, I'm saying I could give her more.
Just do it. It was no trouble. She'll still give you the other assignment. You don't get Paragon points for that. Say an interview when my investigation is over.
Exclusive? You talk to me before you talk to anyone else? That would be worth
quite a bit, and
he seems so dumb. Yeah, she'd be very happy to compensate me accordingly. Yeah.
You're trying to bang everybody
I'm
now.
I'm not trying to bang her. I'm just...
God damn it, Chris.
I'm not trying to bang her.
Stop trying to be a play. You're not Mikel,
all
right?
I'm not trying to bang her. All I'm saying is that I could get more for the information that she provided me. I provided her. That's all I'm saying, okay? Is that so wrong? Look, in The Witcher, you can negotiate your price. Am I wrong?
I mean, of course, in The Witcher, you can actually bang more people. Is that what you do in The Witcher? You just bang everybody?
No.
You can't do it, don't you?
Well, I mean, so...
Oh, where are you going?
I'm going to the tower. So tell me why. I haven't gotten far in the game, but, like, you know the blonde hair witch? What's her name? The witch you meet, like, in the...
Oh, yeah.
Not the intro level, the first level. Like, Valine?
Valen.
Yeah, Valen.
It's called Valen.
Yeah, tell me why.
Was she naked immediately when you saw her?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's her character. No. Like, she walks around, her half boob is exposed anyway.
No.
Haven't you seen that?
No, I mean, like, tell me why I banged her.
And did you get that far in the game?
Yeah.
Oh.
So, I banged...
Did you kill her after?
Yeah.
God damn it, Chris! No, you click, not, okay, now, you know your one friend that you meet, the dude, his name is, not Eskel, the other guy? He's gonna die now, because you killed her.
Who?
The dude with the black armor, the other Witcher.
I haven't met that guy.
He's gonna die now, though.
Well, hey, spoilers, thanks, Sean. Thanks. Thanks. No, like, this makes it better. No.
That's not a spoiler.
Shit all the time.
That's not a spoiler.
If I don't know what happens, why would you tell me that?
Well, you can't do anything about it, so screw it.
Yeah, I can't do anything about it, but I wouldn't have known. It would have been more surprised. Like, my friend. No, now it's just like, oh, you're going to die.
Now you don't know
when. And
there's
nothing I can do
about
it.
You don't know when he's
going to die. Fuck me, right?
Yeah.
Fuck you.
It's your fault, because you fucked her and then you killed her.
But you didn't have to tell me what was going to happen. You could have let me live in my peace.
All right, that was my fault. Sorry.
Yes, it's your fault.
I just knew that. I was like,
it's your fault.
Oh shit! Okay, watch the damn thing.
I was trying to tell you a funny story. You want to go and spoil shit? So anyway, the only reason I killed her, the gift of Vera, though.
No, if you say the right things, you cannot kill them.
Well, no, the only reason I killed her.
Are they on a lag? Are they? They not be laughing at us outside. That's why he attacked Eden.
Maybe.
There's not a freaking lag, so like, we say something and you're yelling at me. 30 seconds later, they bust out laughing. No.
Do we even know what the conduit is?
It's your dick.
Saren thinks it can bring back. But, yeah.
Man, you're supposed to be.
Can I finish my story?
All right.
Only reason I killed her, because I banged her, right? And then, like, she was going to go to the capital, and she was going to give the person, like, the stuff. And I'm like, oh, that's not a good idea. You shouldn't give me stuff.
No, you can let her go, then she'll just get. Okay.
No, she was going to tell Yennefer and Triss.
No, she wasn't going to tell you. She was going to tell the king of some random place. I think she was going to go to the king of Redania.
Yeah, she was going to king of Redania, but and give him the stuff. And like,
but the king of Redania hates witches and he murders all of them.
Yeah, and like, but like, Geralt got mad at her and he was like, I can't believe we fucked. And then she was just like, oh, I wonder what Triss and Yennefer are going to think about it. I can't remember which one you keep up with. I'm sorry. And I was just like, oh, shit.
Killed.
You have to die.
Well, this is why you don't cheat on people, Chris. This is why you don't try to bang everybody.
I'm not
like
trying.
You try to do in this game.
I'm not trying to bang everybody. What's happening in this game?
I don't know. I would know if you were trying to bang everybody all the time. Keep your dick. Keep Shepard's dick in his pants.
Hold on.
Armored pants.
So let's catch back up in this game.
Yeah, they're trying to give you the fleet because they don't want to declare.
Oh yeah, this is when we turn Saren in and they're just like,
dude, oh, the middle one.
Send me, yeah, I was gonna say, send me. I can take Saren down. The commander's right. This is where I get pissed off at the council. Hey, all that stuff I told you about that I didn't have proof. Well, I have proof. Saren's a bad guy. You know, we should.
Yeah, they have proof,
something.
So they're like, yeah. Let's
but
shoot.
No, but like the whole time they're just like, hey, I don't know.
They didn't have it. Dude, I would have done the same thing.
Maybe,
I would have been like.
Maybe he's undercover.
Maybe
he's
all those undercover. Tubing and cybernetic pipes.
He's not grooming anything undercover. He's a bad man. He has pipes coming out of his dick. If you saw a dude that came up with pipes coming out of your dick, you'd be like, oh man, that dude has pipes coming out of his dick. I wouldn't trust that guy. Pipes coming out of your chest.
What if
and
the
shit.
Guy has like erectile dysfunction or something? You can be like, oh, screw that guy. He's got erectile dysfunction. Just because
he has erectile dysfunction doesn't
mean he's got any
problems. Fucking turns into like a 16-inch lead pipe. It's not good. Nobody should have a dick.
Whose dick is turning into a 16 16-inch length knife.
16-inch knife. There's fucking wires coming out of his chest and shit. Like, I don't.
All right.
What's going on?
He was just not trained, but you, okay, never mind. That was not a joke.
I can't. Oh god, I love doing this.
Spencer's not ideal. I ain't no ideal. I'm a dude with a fucking gun who blows shit up. I ain't no ideal. Yeah, see, look, we're trying to protect the galaxy and not bang everybody, right, Chris?
Spectres are the condom of society that keeps all the diseases out away from the Citadel.
Well, maybe when you're playing, because you're trying to bang everybody. Hit, thank you.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
About time.
All right. We're trying not to be, we're trying to keep them on our side
They're never on our side. They haven't been on our side once.
If you keep them on your side, what happens is the next game, you get to be a Spectre and you have their shit behind you still. Even if they hate you, they still give you some kind of support.
I still have my Spectre status, even if you kill them.
No, you don't. Everybody hates you, you're not a Spectre.
I'm still killing them.
They just say, like in the second game, they just say that, oh, we're not going to help you.
Hey, Sean, guess what? I'm still killing
them. But if you're killing them, you can't make Odina. It makes the game harder if you kill them. Because everybody hates you in the second game.
And I make them love me again.
No, but them hating you robs you of hilarious dialogue. You need the hilarious dialogue, Chris.
I'm probably
The one Turian will name his kid after you, and it's freaking hilarious. It's so freaking funny! Right behind
you, Shepard. I'm probably going to
kill them. She's behind you.
Oh, Spectre bonus! Alright, so... Is there anything else we want to do in the Citadel before we dip out?
How much money do we have? Good. Put that shield generator on. Hold up, go to your armor.
You can do that. I don't remember how this menu works.
But what do I have on right now?
Put on shield battery.
Shield battery 3?!
Yeah, put on shield. Yes. Wait, what's first aid interface?
It gives you a regenerate health, but we already regenerate health.
We'll save that for the extra.
No, but you need to put it on the characters that don't regenerate health.
Well, like I'm saying we'll save that for the extra suit. Wait, does Tali regenerate health?
Nope. Only the only people that regenerate health are you, Ashley, and Rex. Nobody else regenerates health.
That's dumb.
That's why I give everyone a first aid interface.
Tali got, like, hips for days, yo.
I don't know what aliens are doing. We need to upgrade everybody's equipment, right? So Tali needs a shotgun.
You know, for a person that has no face, she is literally probably the coolest character in this game.
She doesn't need a sniper rifle. She needs a shotgun.
Tally's like a shotgun slash
what shotgun pistol is person. Rex
don't they make a lot of jokes about Tali and her shotgun? Like, she's, like, really deadly with that thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, they make, like, a bunch of jokes, if I remember.
Shotgun. She doesn't have a dick. That is no joke. That does not make a joke. Okay, assault rifle. Does he have a sniper rifle? Is he a pistol?
I don't know.
Let's give him this. We don't have any variety camps.
Oh. Is there anything else we want to do?
Talk to the Admiral douchebag.
There's probably some extra assignments I'm missing, but we talked to the hooker, and we talked to
Emily. Dude! Should I post this in the Mass Effect forum?
Oh, we can talk to Kohaku.
Congratulations on becoming the first human Spectre commander. I'm certain you'll be up to the challenge.
Thank you.
Sorry,
I don't think you should know who a freaking admiral is, Chris.
I don't know.
He's a freaking admiral.
I don't know this boy. He didn't come to mine. He didn't pay for my food. Like
you to do all right, what we need to do is make sure to put a charm up, because when Admiral Mikhailov comes to inspect the Normandy, you need to make him think you're awesome.
Fuck that dude, man.
No, if you hit all of the Paragon options, he'll love you. He'll think everything's awesome.
I'm about to hit all the Renegade options.
He'll still love you. He'll think you're awesome.
I know. That doesn't apply
to you, Shepard. Stop putting your dick
in. Spectres can do anything. You guys can slip inside those DMs and come out real quick.
Dude, should I post our stream to the Mass Effect forum on Quiz Up?
Let's not.
Be like, yo, get on the stream.
Let's too late now.
They can still get on the stream.
Well, we said we were playing until we got off the Citadel.
Are we, though?
Yeah.
Man, we didn't even do anything.
This is
just... You just tried to bang two ladies, and then now
I didn't try to bang... Alright, you know what? Wait, what are you... You or something important. What do you do? Gareth! What's up?
I'm on a break.
That's not what I asked. Someone else if you need anything.
Got a lot of fuck you, man! Get out of here!
Gareth, what's up? Fuck you! Alright. Maybe you can. Oh, so now you want to talk to me because... To the traverse?
Because I got them guns!
I'm yes. Commander Shepard.
I'm not just some soldier. I'm a specter.
Yeah, right.
You're gonna treat me with the respect of this title that I had of all for 5 seconds.
You had it for like 30 seconds.
Well, that means you can go anywhere you want, right? Even out into the
traverse. You don't have a ship yet.
Traverse.
My brother's the captain of a ship called the
Menace. Oh. This mission is hard as balls. Don't do it right now.
No, we're not gonna do that. One of two things.
They had massive mechanical failure. His brother's dead.
Or they're dead.
He's dead.
Those are both bad.
Neither one of those options leaves a lot of hope.
I won't give up on my brother.
I won't give up on my brother.
I've got the coordinates for the last transmission from his vessel.
Right, I'll see what I can do.
If your brother's still alive, I'll find him.
Chris.
Give me the coordinates.
Don't be so gullible.
We're not going to do it now. To your ship right away. Wait, what does gullible have to do with accepting a mission?
Don't you be like, oh, yeah, I'll do it. Oh, yeah, I'll do it. Oh, they'll be like, no, you got to play kind of hard to get. Like, oh, yeah, maybe I'll do it.
Kind of hard to get. Like, I got to tease them a little bit and, like, get them to buy me dinner first before I'm just like, okay, I'll do your mission for you.
Don't just do everything for everybody.
Why not? I thought we were going Paragon, Sean. I thought we were trying to get all the people to like us. We got to get all the people to like us, so we got to do all the missions. We got to do all the missions to get all the people to like us, Sean.
We're only doing that so we can get hilarious dialogue. Like, so I don't care about the people.
Hilarious dialogue.
Like, screw them. They can go fuck themselves.
I love this. I thought we were helping the people. Man, fuck the people. I just want hilarious dialogue.
That's the point. That's the point of this entire... I mean, it doesn't matter. The people aren't real anyway. They can go fuck themselves. They're not real. They're not going to go fuck themselves.
Oh, I gotta fucking go talk
to... Oh, is that Missing Marines? No, that's the Cerberus mission.
No, I gotta go talk to the Ambassador. Damn.
Why do you gotta talk to the Ambassador?
Because,
Oh, yeah, he'll give you the ship.
Yeah, he has to give us the ship.
Why did you say, what's up, Playboy, on the chat?
Dowdy was talking to us.
John Dowdy, Playboy extraordinaire.
Playboy extraordinaire. Playboy philanthropist. he's an artist. He's an artist. He's an athlete. He's a philanthropist. He's the most interesting man in the world.
All right.
I wonder if he's watching this. I doubt it.
Well, someone's laughing their asses off in the office.
All right, open this bad boy up. Open that shit up. All right, let's go.
I think this is obvious on the other side, Chris. That's
Ooh, Dina, you bitch, where are you?
This is not the...
Wait, where the hell is Anderson?
Man, go to your journal again. Oh, you're supposed to talk... Where is he?
Oh, he is at CSEC. I just...
God damn it, Chris.
I just left
room. Wait, no, make sure. Go to the journal.
Let me read. He's at
CSEC. Let me read the whole thing.
He's at CSEC.
You're not going to go over there and him not be there.
He's at CSEC.
I don't remember them being there.
He's at CSEC. Listen, I was right about three. Hit I was start. Right about three of three things.
You were right at one out of three things.
I was right about everything I Which, said.
You didn't know about you didn't know that you could bang the consort.
That's not right or
you
wrong. Didn't know, I just didn't know.
You didn't know you had to fight those dudes.
I did know we had to fight those dudes. I was right about everything I said.
All right, if he's not there, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna be like, give me that controller.
You're gonna be disappointed for the third time. We gotta take an elevator ride. We gotta go on our trip in our favorite rocket ship. Hey,
he's not here.
Skies, little Einstein,
You're in the CSEC.
All aboard, get ready.
Oh, you gotta go to the docking bay, not CSEC.
Yeah. Shit, I think I took the wrong elevator.
That's the elevator to the docking bay.
Okay. In other news, oh, wait. Exogeny Corp is still denying reports that one of
their survey teams has gone missing in the Hades Gamma Cluster. Mission. Good. When asked why communication with the survey team was suddenly cut off last week... Oh, no, this is the...
Company officials' reply were officially, it's none of your damn business. Y'all can go fuck yourselves. Thank you, and good night.
I mean, isn't that what most companies do?
Yeah.
I mean, when they're not dealing with Spectre trying to bang
Rex,
everybody.
Rex, you ugly as shit.
Bro. We were talking about Rex is the most badass character in the entire game.
Just because he's badass, I'll make him not ugly. Damn.
And they're frogs.
Are they frogs?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
They're toads, probably.
Did not know that.
Hey, you went the right one.
There's Udina, you bitch. What's up,
Okay,
dog?
By the way, you should make him... counselor.
I've got big news.
No! We are not
He becomes counselor anyway!
We are not making him counselor.
He becomes counselor anyway!
Is yours now.
Yeah, but I'm not going to put him in position of counselor. I'm going to give it to Anderson.
Well, you can kill him anyway, so I don't know, man.
Fuck Odina.
Peter Wilk.
What's going on? What's going on? What's going on? What's going on?
I want the
What's
truth.
Going on?
What is happening?
You needed your own
Who am I? Who am I?
And it's time for me to step down.
Any word on Sarah?
What kind of leads do we have?
Listen, I don't
You
ask,
should have said the other one.
I don't ask questions, man.
We'll try to find him. But we know
Yeah, because you're too busy banging people. I don't ask questions, I just bang people.
You just slide in and slide out. There's no questions. No questions.
I mean, you gotta wear a condom and get something.
What?
I don't know. No, I didn't say anything. Nothing.
What?
You gotta wear a condom. Use protection.
Nope.
You got a raw dog in it. Maybe you can figure out where the condom is before he. All right, there's some spit on it. I think I need a.
Anything else?
Oh, I need a shower after this. Jeez.
Matriarch Benizia, the other.
Well, you keep having sex with everyone.
Liara's mom.
Oh, by the way, when you fight her, you need to use phasing crowns.
We don't know. You're fighting her.
Oh, hard.
I told you, I'm not doing any of the action shit. See what
you know. Because you got to go straight through her shield, and then you got to switch immediately to hammerhead rounds, or else you're going to be wrecked, and she's going to get her shield back. Ferris.
Ferris?
Yeah.
Wait.
Well, there's no way we survive going to Novaria. Our guns aren't good enough.
Wait, is Novaria?
Novaria's the ice place, and Ferris is the one with the Thorian. Yeah,
Wait,
but
so
we
Ferris
won't survive.
Is the place taken over by the plant?
Yeah.
Dude, yeah, let's go to Ferris.
There's no way we're going to live through Novaria. I don't have the right guns for that.
We can live through
Novaria. I couldn't kill Matriarch Benezi with a thing. And we don't have enough money to get Thunder 4 from that Solarian.
We can live through
I've tried it with this gun. You basically have an Avenger still.
That's
I'm still using
job.
An Avenger. Chris, there's. I'm not going to fight Asari Commandos with the gun that I freaking got at the beginning of this game. Asari Commandos. We're not on a casual difficulty. We're on a pretty hard difficulty. Are we on veteran? Hold up.
No, we're on normal.
Man. This game is stupid. Normal. Hey, pick the options.
What?
Are you okay?
Annie, are you okay?
How are you holding up?
I'm okay.
You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal. Why does it hurt to snap my fingers? What the fuck?
That means I have to step aside.
Osteoarthritis.
Don't say that.
You don't have arthritis. Come on.
I should go.
I should go. Dude, the line.
Are you okay, Annie? Are you okay?
Okay, are you about to do anything right now, or are you going to go to the ship?
Oh, I'm going to go to the ship.
Dude, we should go to Pharos.
Alright, we are going to Pharos.
Unblush it up. No, we got to go to Theorem, don't we? We got to get Liara.
Oh, shit, that's right. We got to get Liara.
You want to do that, or do you want to... That's a really quick mission. We can do that before we...
I say let's end it here.
But I want to go to... It's
and
a really
then
short mission.
The next stream, we're going to do Liara and all of Pharos.
But the only thing I'm saying is that, like, we didn't do anything this whole stream.
Well, this is a setup stream. Can we just
dream it? Heard what happened to Captain Anderson.
No.
Survives 100 battles and gets taken down.
No, we've been doing this for about, like, maybe two and a half hours.
It's been 2.5 hours. We started, like, 6:40.
Go bad on this mission.
It's been, like, an hour. 2 hours. 2 hours? Almost
yeah,
2 hours. Dude, just do 10 more minutes.
Saren's out there somewhere.
All right. We're going to go to the There's intro. And this is a good Everyone point. This
just
is a good
land on... I want to land... Okay, no. We do land on Pharos, and then when we get in the main coach, just be like, all right, done. I just don't try the Mako, man.
I need to be honest with them. Wait, I gotta give him my delivering
this
speech.
This is Commander Shepard speaking.
This is Commander Shepard speaking. We gotta go find Saren, bring him aboard, and fuck him right in the pussy. Listen, humanity must do his part to step up to
this
the plate.
This one just sounds dumb.
We gotta do our part to step up
you
to the plate.
You sound like an idealist. We are
humans,
no idealist.
They think that humans are just a stepping stone over us. Because they think what happened with Eden Prime, they think that's some type of fluke, that we're some type of bullshit. But they're wrong. We're humans, and we will hold the line. Everyone is counting on us.
You're not a Solarian.
We gotta hold the line.
Can't say that.
Not just for our own sake, but for the sake.
Why does Rex look like that?
Citadel space.
I love Rex.
Well, I think that part was just a setup for like the game trailer.
Rex is looking like.
Rex is like, I'm here to just kill shit.
I won't let him down. Gave up everything so I could have this chance. I love how the music stops and when you pick it. I will not let the captain down. Duh.
Well, I'm not. I just gotta keep you from trying to bang prostitutes.
Well, I'm banging Liara and there's nothing you can do about it.
Well, she's not a prostitute.
No, she's not.
Chris, come on. Well, dude, you missed the experience. Go back. Click A on that. All right. XP.
Some XP?
18 XP.
All right, want to go to the world map?
We're going to find Theorem. Ivy. Serpent. Hit me one more time.
I keep forgetting, like, this is the cluster, this is the galaxy,
it's one
and
more.
This is the nebula.
It's one more, and it's they don't have that many layers in the second game.
Because what is this? Okay, so this is a galaxy. This is
Wait,
the cluster.
Keep going around. We got to see if we can find...
Well, no, I'm just trying to make sense of this in, like, real life. This is a galaxy.
Yeah.
This is the cluster, and this is... No, this is the nebula, and this is the cluster that we're in, right?
Yeah. Wait, where's Theorem at? Go to...
I swear, no other type of music is more iconic than this.
Artemis Tau. Oh, I think we're going to Sparta.
Is it Sparta?
Is it? It'd be.
It fucking doesn't tell you.
Wait, what's that one called?
Sparta?
I remember if it's which one it is called. No.
Yeah, Macedon.
Nope.
Athens.
No, it's Sparta. Gnosis. It's Sparta.
It's either Sparta or Macedon.
It's not Macedon.
Let's go to Sparta first.
Isn't the war going on in Macedonia right now?
Probably. Yeah.
I like how all the these things are named after human stuff, and it's like the freaking Asari discovered that system. That frame rate though.
Well, they do have like goddesses, so maybe that's something, I don't know.
But I mean, their goddesses aren't.
Whoa! Look at that mess.
I would have to turn that volume down when I was playing late at night, because then my dad could hear it in his room, and it would wake my parents up. It's called Theorem.
All right, let's survey. Shit, I exited. I didn't mean to do that.
Looks like someone played themselves.
Alright, hold up, we're going back in.
Never play yourself.
Going back in the time warp.
This music is like the most annoying thing.
The most iconic music.
Commander, I'm picking up a signal from the planet's surface.
Is this it?
It looks like an automated...
Wait, the planet's called Theorem. Don't do it! Do it later!
Nope, this ain't it.
It's called Theorem. I'm telling you what the planet's name is.
Alright, let's see if this is it.
Nope.
Nope.
I think it's...
Oh, wait. Because
you were just here.
What the fuck was that?
Survey.
I got some Prothean data disk. Swag.
Right. Prothean data just be floating around. That's not what it's called. You can't do anything this one.
Alright, so it's probably Macedonia.
Right. No, you missed the planet!
Oh, I did?
Look around all the way,
Chris.
Yeah,
going. I'm not missing none.
Alright.
Yeah, it's probably Macedonia.
Why should it be Athens?
I swear to God, if it's Athens.
Alright. That's not. Oh, I think this is it. Nice job, Chris.
Nope,
we're not landing on that shit.
Is this it?
No.
Nope, this ain't it. Is this it?
Nope.
Nope. Damn it, it's probably Athens.
Is that one? Frigley.
Yeah, this is a gas planet, so.
Yeah, survey it. You get stuff for surveying.
We're gonna do.
God damn it, Chris, you hit B again.
Ah shit, I did hit B again. Damn it. Going back in. We're gonna do surveys after we get like Liara and them.
All right.
Because. Next stream, we're doing all of Pharaohs.
Dude, can we just get Liara right now? It takes like 5 seconds.
Alright, we'll get Liara.
Is it Athens?
It's probably Athens.
Watch it be... Oh, no, I think it's Knossos.
I hope it's not Knossos.
I'm pretty sure it is.
Fuck.
Oh, we could just... Knossos. You know, we could just stop it if you just hit B and look at the journal.
The journal doesn't...
It does.
You.
It does. Mm-hmm. I promise you. Watch. Go back right now. If it's not in here, if it's not... Go to your journal. I guarantee you, that's how I found out in the first damn place. I never searched all these when I was playing. Hit A one more time. Oh.
Explore the uncharted worlds of the Artemis Tau cluster to find Liara and Tisoni.
Alright.
I know the
story. Dude, you got something right!
Why do you doubt me? Why do you doubt me?
You didn't know you could bang that one person.
That's not part of the story!
It's part of the story.
Not canon. Alright.
Ace is not canon.
Okay, we're not doing that.
But it's in Knossos, by the way.
Is this it? fuck?
The planet is called Theorem, Chris. If it's not called Theorem, it's not the right planet.
Alright, well, I just gotta keep looking.
Nausicaa? Oh, dude, that's the name of a Japanese anime by Miyazaki.
Is it? Oh, it is. You're right. You're absolutely right. No.
You gotta survey him, Chris. You get stuff for it. Sears. Circe is, what is it? Greek? God? Greek? Witch?
Fuck, it is Gnosis.
Told you! Actually, no, that doesn't make any difference. We still did search all of them. We still did search all of them, so. Do you have, is this a plug right here?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, that's awesome!
Cause, so that's it.
Chris, it's called Theorem.
Oh.
Just search all of them, and when it's not Theorem, it's not the right one.
No.
Do.
Ah, Theorem.
Land. Do it. Do can't do the combat. Can't do the combat.
Yeah.
The driving combat.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Right. We're taking take Rex and
Well, we need Tex to.
Garrus. That's what I'm saying. Take Rex and Garrus.
Rex doesn't have enough armor. And Garrus doesn't have... He doesn't have any skills anyway, so it doesn't matter. Oh, we were too heavy on the combat.
No, that's what I'm saying. You need some electronic. You always need something of everything.
Screw it.
No, fuck Kaden.
I mean, you can in this game.
Yeah, there has to be a way to fuck him. Take Rex and Garrus. It's the dream team, man. Wombo combo.
I mean, neither of them are Falco.
But look at that up smash, though.
Do you smash Bros on this?
Sure.
I think Markel's gonna be back.
What?
I think Markel will be back at this. Oh, screw it. We're not talking about the stream. I don't know. He's probably talking to some girls.
Probably. Alright, we're getting Liara.
Dude, this is my favorite thing. Everybody hates the freaking makeup, but I freaking love the makeup.
Fucking awful. There's nothing good about the
this
makeup.
This is freaking badass. Look at this.
It's horrible.
You just don't know how to love tanks.
We're getting Liara, and then we're gonna call it a night.
Well, you just don't know like ins and outs of tank warfare.
Oh, you might want to save it because I don't remember the last time we saved.
Do you save every 2 seconds after you fail at banging the next person?
Listen, we always have to save because this game is horrible at saving.
Well, when you're playing, just after you fail at banging the next person, then you should save it.
After I fail at banging the next person.
So look at this. Like, watch this. Okay, like, you know how I can't shoot like under me?
Yeah.
But if you go like this, you can.
Wait, how the hell did you do that? What?
That's how you can do everything with this. This is why you think the Mako. This is why everybody thinks the Mako sucks.
They never teach you that in the game.
Just click buttons, man. Are you a gamer or some bullshit?
How would I?
Where are we going?
That's not even. At least Dark Souls teaches you all the controls before they let.
They
it
do?
Go. Yes.
I need to like do something with
this. That's what I'm saying. They never teach you that. That's bullshit. They never convey that in any way. How am I supposed to know?
When do I get Carnage? Oh, I need this.
Yeah. Dark Souls, they tell you all the controls and then they let you lose. They don't tell you how everything works. They want you to figure that out. But how to play the game, they teach you how to play the fucking game. It never tells you how to do that. I've been playing this game for years the wrong way. What are you doing?
I make sure that I'm not trying to go to the right.
No, you're going straight. Listen, I think I've proven I know this game like the back of my hand.
You just didn't know that you could zoom in with this tank.
Story-wise, Sean, story-wise.
The tank isn't part of the story?
This tank is not canon.
What you talking about? What you talking about, Willis? Phyllis? Right, Willis.
That's lava.
Alright.
I must say...
I love that part of the game.
I really do like the atmosphere, the smoke in the background.
Oh, yeah, dude.
It's really nice.
What I don't like is the damn film grain.
The film grain is off the charts on this game.
Well, I mean, if you... Oh, shit.
Oh, get shit.
Back it up.
It's not gonna hurt you. You should probably move out the way. You can shoot that thing from here?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
What have you been doing this whole time?
I've been playing this game wrong the whole time.
Whoa, what happened to us? Oh, shit. All right, I almost shit my pants right there.
Michael fell off the bridge and blew itself up because this game fucking sucks.
Dude, you just don't know tank warfare.
Mako's awful. But I am impressed about the zoom thing. I did not know you could do
no,
that.
No, so that means you can shoot people like right in front of you if you while you're driving. That's because it used to piss me off when I used to play this game and I couldn't shoot anybody. But you just don't know the finer elements of tank combat.
Oh man, that Chipotle messed me up, man.
Dude, you're not supposed to go to Chipotle.
They gave me a free burrito. I couldn't resist.
Oh, there's a turret here somewhere. Is that a colossus? No, there's some turrets. We can
just go around.
Yeah. They can still hit me.
Just go around.
That one can still hit me from here.
What? Just go around. Sean, just go around.
I know, but I gotta kill it so it doesn't shoot me the rocket.
A turret's not gonna get you. Just go around.
See, that's our Rex. Rex knows all.
Rex knows what we're doing. You gotta sneak around from behind when at least suspected. Jump!
You can't jump in this.
Look at that up smash!
What? That was dumb.
Hey, you overheated. It's gonna hit the cliff.
See, the peak and go back, that's a water tanks trick that you haven't learned.
Wee.
Except water tanks don't do this. Well, the freaking Mass Effect fields make this thing bounce around like a freaking stupid.
Oh. Oh, a juggernaut.
Rocket trooper. Well, I don't see a rocket trooper. I don't know what you're talking about.
Wow. That thing disintegrated. Oh, Shaw, you didn't have to do one like that.
Yeah, you did.
Oh!
The machine gun is too inaccurate.
I feel sorry for him.
Trying to shoot carnage at me? What's wrong with you?
Oh, this is bad. This is really bad.
They're not real. They're robots. When they don't actually die, because when you
but
kill...
But these units have a soul.
No, they don't. When you kill them, their program just goes back to the server and it comes back in a new body. So you don't actually kill any of them.
No, you can't kill the consensus.
No. You can't... Like, these are specific Geth programs. But you can't kill them either, because what happens is they just go back and then they download themselves in a new body. Because right when you kill them, it has a failsafe where
but
it just shoots it back.
For all intents and purposes, these units have a soul.
Yeah. It depends on how many programs are installed. The more programs are installed, the more sentient they actually are.
Just go activate the gate, Sean.
You don't know Mass Effect lore?
There's a juggernaut in one of these places.
I'm pretty sure
you're probably in the wrong place, yep.
I was looking for an upgrade pack. You know what? We need this. Wait.
What are you trying to do?
Oh, wrong button. You need to go here. Oops.
Well, hey, look, you got a better gun. Ooh, put heat seek on there. Yeah.
I need to change these rounds. I don't want hammerhead rounds. Dude, I need incendiary rounds. Come on, man.
You got a lot of anti-personnel rounds.
We might sell these. I don't ever use those. I only really use incendiary rounds. Are you a gamer or some bullshit? This is what I wanted to do. I wanted to do... How do you toggle helmets? That's what I wanted. Is it over there? Oh, there are enemies over here, so I want to go kill
you. You gotta open the gate that way. Yeah. There should be like a juggernaut in there or something like that.
It's a Geth shock trooper.
Something. Yeah, sneak up front of it on the outside, Sean. That would work. Oh, it's a shock trooper. Fuck him up!
You know what? I need to try this new thing out.
Snipe him. Boosh! I lost shields!
Ain't nobody lost shields. Or how do I fire the carnage?
RB. Oh, you can map it to it.
I love that. That's the best thing about this game.
Go activate the gate.
Is that the right gate? Alright. I think... I need this.
Slap some Omni-Gel on it.
That's a freaking joke in the Shadow Broker DLC.
You just slap Omni-Gel on.
Oh, snap! We got a new shotgun!
Hey, you got a scimitar?
I need that shotgun. Hold up, I need that shotgun. I'll just give Rex my old one after I'm done.
Can Rex not breathe on this planet?
No, I did that on purpose because it looks weird. Oh. It looks way more hardcore. Shotgun.
So stupid. Turn Shepard's helmet off.
It's badass.
It looks dumb.
Face looks dumb.
Oh god, we got freaking Archangel over here.
I mean, he is Archangel.
Don't tell him that.
You basically know who it is. Who is that badass who could just like murder everybody and be pinned down in a house and still kill everybody?
I love how he was just like sniping them like it was just something to do. They're just like, we've been sending waves after waves that nothing's working. And it was just like, oh, Garrus, how you doing? I'm all right.
But the thing is, like, you know
I'm
when you
out of bullets though.
But you know when you see him, like when they, you know how they overrun you later on. They overrun you with like six dudes. And I was like, you couldn't kill those six dudes?
Maybe they got so caught up in being friends that everything just went to shit. I don't know. Boom! Just run them over.
That's how you kill Colossus. Have you ever fought a Colossus?
Just run them over.
You just run them over and you just keep shooting them.
Yeah, just boop.
But the thing is, you can't run these dudes over because you gotta make sure they don't hit you with them. You can, but you gotta make sure they don't hit you with their blast.
I do all the time. Jump over their bullshit, and then just fucking get into that ass. Jump, and get into that ass. Oh, you suck, Sean! You suck! Run it over! Yeah! You didn't have to do that to him.
No, but you can't shoot down unless you do that.
No, I mean, so like, you were right. You didn't have to do that to him.
That's the only gun to use. The machine gun is bullshit on this.
You didn't have to do that to that man.
It's not a man.
Robot.
I mean, the programs just re-downloaded themselves into a new body. Nobody died. Chris, do you not know the lore of Mass Effect?
I know this game at the back of my hand, Sean.
I mean, what is there to know on the back of someone's hand?
This is my story. Yeah, from that Chi-Town dirt. I went from sleeping in whatever to Versace shirts. Ah, just run past these guys. Fuck these guys.
You get experience for killing them.
We're gonna be like decked out by the end of the game.
No, rocket trooper. Okay, but. Ba-doo-doo.
Oh my god. Oh.
How'd I miss?
Oh, for a second there, I thought you went off the cliff, and I was just like, well, that's the
end. Bam!
Fuck him up! Oh, where'd he go?
Oh. I don't know. There's another one over there! Is that a Colossus? That's a freaking Colossus!
A little rocket trooper? Fuck that
Not
guy.
That guy. Ouch.
Oh, you got hit.
That's a Colossus!
Oh, that's a big Death Trooper.
Oh, damn it. I'll just go one by one. No need to be.
Hello.
Oh, we got hit by the Colossus. Damn it. You gonna kill this Colossus?
Can you run it over? You phased right there. What happens when an unstoppable force meets an immovable object? They pass through each other. Oh, I feel so sorry for it.
Oh no. I've fallen and I can't get up. Somebody help me. Oh
god, Sean, no. We gotta keep this PG, man. We gotta keep this PG. What are you doing?
I'm keeping up. Oh, he's gonna shoot us.
No, he's not.
Ba-doop.
He doesn't have the balls. You don't have the balls. Oh. Oh, what? Why'd it turn around? Ooh, the Colossus likes it. Oh, is it dead yet?
Nope, it's about to be. I missed!
How did you?
No, I didn't miss.
How?
It's good. See ya.
How?
Hey, I just beat it with overwhelming firepower, not overwhelming accuracy.
There's no excuse. Sean.
I don't have any excuse. I just want to shoot shit.
There's no excuse.
Alright, screw it. I'm just going to drive. On the road again.
I can't wait to get on the road again.
Darn,
that's a long ass song.
Long ass road.
Hey.
All right, see ya.
No scope.
You know what?
You're gonna go. You're like, I'm gonna drive. You know what? Fuck that guy. You're gonna go in the lava. You're gonna go in the lava.
Ain't nobody gonna go in the lava. I know how to play this game, Chris. I know this game in the back of my head. Driving. Sunday driving.
With my high beams on, something. Get your high beam on. Do I really wanna go and put my PJs on? Cause I go into the back of the car with the Rari, and I got the chopper with the block. And I'm talking about a chopper, talking about a helicopter. It'll fly into the moon and back. But there's no oxygen on the moon, so I can't breathe. Jordan Sparks in this bitch.
Cause what are you even? This is Chris's rapper name is the Professor.
This is the Professor. Yep.
Are there dudes in here?
I'm about to drop that freestyle. Hit a beat, Sean.
What? What the? What? Do you see that shit? What the hell? I didn't even touch the lava. God damn it!
What the fuck happened?
I touched the freaking hitbox of the lava.
What the fuck?
Alright, death number one. Death number one.
How far are we back? Oh, fuck this.
No, you can go back. Watch this. Let's see how far back we are, actually.
Oh, no. We're like at the beginning of the...
No, we're not. Oh, we are. No, you can reload
this. It's because we save.
You can reload the autosave.
Do the same thing. Do the same fucking thing.
Alright, I'm just going to drive through everything.
Let me see this.
Chris, if you fucking kill us.
No, this is bullshit. I'm about to speed run this. All right, Chris is on the mic. Chris is on the sticks. You're watching the speed running pro champion in the flesh.
Take a left.
All right, where the fuck are we left going? Again. How did you even hit the lava, Sean?
Dude, the lava's hitbox is bigger than what it's supposed. I was gonna go around them and not worry about the freaking geth assholes. Just keep driving. Don't even worry about anything.
Yeah, Sean.
Don't hit A. Don't ever hit A.
I know this game like the back of my hand.
I'm making fun of you. I've never actually died on this mission before. That was literally the first time I've ever died on this mission.
Oh my fuck.
Just keep going. Just keep going.
I don't even know. Like, you hit the rock, and I was.
Did you see that? I didn't even go in the lava and I died.
I was so confused. I was like, all right, his health bars are fine. The vehicle's fine. Why is everything on fire?
Just keep going. Don't worry about it.
All right. Well, there goes all that experience.
Chris, stop with the freaking boost.
It's fine. This is extreme Mako driving, see? Yeah. Oh shit. It's fine. God, the Mako's horrible.
Take a right.
I know.
Oh, there's a turret right there.
Oh, well,
Chris, you're fucking the rock.
Allegedly.
Do you know how to play this game?
No, I know how to play this game. The Mako just fucking sucks.
If you take a hit from that, you hit the rocket hit. Oh, you missed it. Nice, Chris.
Yeah,
MLG.
I know how to play this.
All right, now slow down here and just wreck everything methodically.
Shit.
Do you though?
Come on. Oh no. Oh, that made it worse. All right.
Okay, turn around.
Go forward, you bitch.
So I'm talking about you don't actually know how to drive. The Mako's really easy to drive.
The Mako's not easy to drive. The Mako's fucking get.
Chris, shoot him.
Bullshit.
Shoot those dudes. To
I
the left.
Shot him. Are you happy? Oh shit.
Shoot that guy. I got two.
Right.
You got hit by the carnage.
That's fine. It's fine.
Don't use the machine gun. The machine gun is worthless.
Boop.
Oh, you got him.
Bites the dust.
There's a guy behind you.
Another one bites the dust.
Hit B.
And another one bites.
Oh, you don't have the helmet on.
Fuck the helmet.
You look stupid.
Come on. Get up the steps.
Do a carnage. Wait, no. Hit. Set your carnage to it.
What's up, bitches?
Oh, alright.
I don't know how to play the game. I'm gonna slap some armor.
Why would you do that? Oh, no. Change your assault rifle now. You got a new assault rifle.
My assault rifle.
Okay. Equip it. Hit A. God damn. Oh, at least put Rex's helmet on.
Alright, I'll put Rex's helmet on.
And then put Archangel's helmet on. Oh, dang.
I see you. You ain't slick.
I'm trying to hit the left bumper.
Alright.
Hit A to get into the vehicle.
He's speed running this.
As soon as you can turn the vehicle around.
I can fucking turn it around.
Chris.
Come on. Are you kidding
Chris,
me?
Chris, do you have your space driver's license?
Are you kidding me? No, it expired, and I gotta get another one. We're saving.
Just drive straight.
Alright, giggle. What the fuck's a giggle?
I think you're trying to write get him, but John has a stutter.
Giggity giggity goo!
Don't even worry about it.
Alright, I'm about to run his ass over.
Don't get shot!
Yeah!
Chris, what's wrong with you? It's not the hood. You don't get shot in up in here.
Listen, I'm like 50 Cent. I'm gonna get shot 9 times and come back for more. Bitch!
Are you gonna miss?
Bitch!
Watch out! Watch out! Chris, watch the fuck out!
Nah, we were gonna let that happen. I had to watch that. We had to let that happen.
See, how come he has to go all the way to the lava to get...
Oh, shit!
Chris, you're about to... Okay, if you kill yourself, I'm playing.
I'm not gonna kill... I'm not gonna die.
This is not Super Smash Bros., alright?
I'm not gonna die.
Killing yourself? Take a left. Take a left.
Maneuvering right now.
Chris, you're making it take longer.
These are what the pros do. Okay?
Just forget all of them. Just keep going.
Holy shit, everything is on fire. Oh, level up. Hey.
How come I didn't level up?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh
don't even
worry.
Hey, taking him for a ride.
You got right, 6 seconds, Bob. All right, let's go.
Remember to have your geth spayed and neutered.
Oh yeah, because they multiply like rabbits.
Where Chris, drive straight on the road.
I am driving straight on the road.
I feel like a driving instructor.
This is how you do it, Sean.
At the next intersection.
This is the next one.
The next intersection, turn left.
Whee! Whee!
Dude, we should be like the, what is it? The badass GPS. Fucking turn left, you ass.
On the next intersection, make a motherfucking left on motherfucking Main Street, you bitch.
Chris, stop doing that shit.
It's fine. Listen, I'm not gonna go die in the lava like an asshole. I'm fine.
Dies in the lava like... Oh, dude, nice shot.
No scope. Eat it.
Too close to that guy.
Oh, deactivated itself. I'm so sorry.
Cause you know, it takes longer when you try to drive like an asshole. Go straight! Ram his fucking face!
Ah, I fucked him.
You're about to die! You literally almost killed yourself.
Woo!
You're so close to killing yourself.
Nah, I know what I'm doing.
Do you though?
Nah, I know what I'm doing. Alright.
Stop!
Where the fuck are we? Oh, this is it.
This is the real combat. Can I do the real combat?
I'm gonna get some snipes in, then you can do the real combat. Ah, shit, I used
Medi-Gel again. You're immediately shown that you don't know how to combat.
I don't know why my...
Tell Garrus to take Sniper Rifle up.
I don't know why my reflex is, why.
Chris, you gotta be in cover to stabilize your thing.
I don't give a fuck.
Oh, good shot.
You see that headshot? See that nasty headshot?
Alright. I mean, they don't have heads.
Boom. You want some too, bitch? Boom!
Dude, this is badass.
I'm unstoppable.
Why do you make me do the combat?
What?
Why do you make me do the combat?
Why do I make you do the what?
You just kill everything.
No, I'm letting you do this part. I just wanted to snipe a few people.
Oh, right.
Oh, wait. Can we? Damn it. All right. Don't fuck up, Sean. Don't fuck up.
She does a snipe right there.
Headshot. Just use the sniper rifle. You're too far away.
No, we gotta use this.
No, Sean.
You didn't even do it.
Why did you go to equipment?
What's wrong with you? What's wrong
it's
with
squad.
You?
Squad. This music is intense.
Not really. All right, we're going to do this, and then we're going to do... All right, so we have 5, right? So 6, 7, 8. Now Rex leaves. Automatically. Maybe I should do the rest of my squad. What? 18.
Jesus.
All right.
Well, that's because Rex wasn't in our group, so that's just giving him. Give him some armor, man. Shield boost. Oh yeah, Krogan Battle Master. Alright, give us a barrier and some warp. Alright, that'll work. Assault rifles. Encryption. Assault rifle. Encryption. I just got really quiet for a second.
Alright, carnage time.
It's not going to reach.
Is that reach?
You missed!
It doesn't kill him in one shot!
You missed!
Chris, it doesn't kill him in one shot.
It doesn't kill him in one shot because you missed!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Sean, are you going to snipe him with a shotgun?
How do you... Why can't I use it again?
What are you doing?
Why can't I use... Oh, I have to map it. Alright.
Oh, fuck my shields! Oh, Garrus is dead.
Ah, fuck Garrus. He'll be fine.
You fucking killed Garrus, you
he'll
bastard.
He'll be fine. Whoa!
Just snipe him.
I don't snipe, Chris.
You better start sniping today. Aw, oh, yeah.
Who's right, this I'll other
get
guy?
That asshole up there.
Oh, that guy? Up. Oh, got him! How'd I get him? Garrus is fine, look at him. He's fine. You know what this calls for.
Time to get my gun. Hostile contact in the area. You really love carnage.
Eat it!
I thought you'd miss again. I was getting really like, Sean.
Oh, Garrus needs that. Hold on.
Oh, wait. Save.
Yeah, this is the hardest part, but I need to do... Let me do this and I'll save. I need to give Garrus...
Oh, you turn back on the helmet? You bitch.
I need Garrus to have... this. Does he have it? Yeah, alright.
Save this bad boy. Because I don't think this game gives checkpoints. It's really weird.
All right, we got it. Now we need to get this back.
Do it! Gotta get some Medi-Gel.
Garrus needs that. He has regen now, though. Oh, I need to give him... Oh, he only has one slot!
Yes.
I was gonna give him a shield. Shield battery.
Regeneration.
I'll just keep the first aid. This is the health regeneration.
Yeah, give him regeneration. Alright.
He's gonna go down again immediately.
Well, Garrus is
Do
weak
I have any better rounds?
Garrus is weak as shit right now.
He's always weak as shit.
Nah, no. And Mass Effect 2, he is a baller.
I'm talking about in this game, Chris.
Oh.
Oh, look at this.
Look at that sweet equipment, Luke. Oh yeah.
Do I have, I don't have real ammunition yet. Stupid hammerhead rounds. Oh, my assault rifle's red now.
What? Oh, your gun's red.
And my shotgun's also
look
red.
Look at that film glare. J.J. Abrams would be so proud.
That's his lens flare. We don't have lens flare.
Film glare, lens glare, same difference.
Film grain. Oh, these idiots.
Oh, hello there.
It's a ghost.
You see how weird it is? Yeah.
What kind of noises are you making?
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Oh, see, these are the things that we killed in 2 seconds in the Mako, but it's like, it's freaking hard.
Because those things are huge. They're literally tanks. You might want to get behind that box. There you go.
You know what we need right now.
All right. No, you don't need carnage. I'm surprised. Did you get him?
Yep.
Oh
shit!
Shoot it!
No, down. Next one.
What are you doing? Kill it! Kill it with fire!
I'm out of shield again, Chris.
You're losing Medi-Gel.
I have 5 Medi-Gels. 6 Medi-Gels.
Wow, it went back up. What? Oh, you're getting sniped, man. Oh, there's a shield here. He destroys your only shield. Good job. He's about to shoot his load.
Kill that sniper.
All right. Can't Garrus, can't Rex do something about his shield?
No. Are they knocking on this door? You know what we need? Man, is it still loading?
I don't know. That's not gonna...
It didn't do shit.
What do you think was gonna happen, Shot?
Snipe it. Faster firing is better for against shields. Then bigger things are better for...
Faster firing is better against the pistol. What? It took out a chunk of his health. I can't believe it.
No, you didn't know about this. That about this game? When you're fighting shields or barriers, faster firing weapons are better.
No, but I was making a joke.
I need my shield to come back for a second. Hold on. Do I have shield boost?
Dang. Oh, you have adrenaline burst. Use that.
What does it even do?
I don't think you activated it.
Got it.
Oh. I can't remember what adrenaline burst does, but it's really pointless in this game. I know that much. Aw, yeah. Woo!
Alright, now it's my shield to come back.
Alright, this is where I come in.
There's still more fighting, Chris. You know that, right?
There's no more fighting.
Yeah, there's way more fighting.
Not here?
Yeah, watch. I'm gonna go in.
You're gonna fight those little bots. That's it.
No.
There's no more fighting.
There's more fighting.
Not here.
You gotta fight the Krogan boss at the end of this.
At the end, yeah.
The watch this. There's nothing else to do in here.
That's what I'm saying. There's no fighting here. Watch.
I guarantee you there's fighting in here.
There's like one guest.
There's no dialogue though, I promise. There's like 16 Geth robots in here. There's Geth robots every second.
Robots. Oh, it's jammed.
Oh, there, Geth. Look at that.
Wow, he's not even. He's saying fuck.
Because he wants me to try this out on him.
What was that noise?
I love that.
Is the sound of your flesh melting, bitch?
I love that. Oh, that. I forgot they don't get poisoned.
I'm proud of you. Oh yeah. Well, I hit his head on this rock. His hard drive must have crashed.
See, there's way more fighting around here, Chris. This is like entirely fighting.
I was thinking of the little robots.
That's the... I can't carry my gun. This looks so weird. What's up, guys?
Hey, what's up? Y'all ain't got no gun? I have a gun. Alright, there's no fighting here. You get to talk to
the There's fighting.
I know that part. I know this for a fact.
There's fighting.
Wait. It depends on where we are. Oh no, there's fighting here. Yeah.
Chris, come on.
You have to fight the robots.
Where's the door? Oh.
It's right in front. It's the same way you came in. Trevor, take him out. Or just run to the elevator.
I think there's no more fighting.
Now they're talking.
I think there's fighting in here, actually. Just don't die, Chris.
Bow, now.
Thank you, going.
Oh, I'm gonna save.
But dude, in the boss battle, I need to play the boss battle.
Oh, no shit, you're playing the boss battle.
Freaking 9-12.
Hello, baby.
Can you hear me? I wonder if she's like, I'm a baby guy.
To Sony? What's up, girl?
You're right to Sony, I presume.
Thank the goddess. I did not think anyone would come looking for me. Listen, this thing I'm in is a Prothean security device. I cannot move, so I need you to get me out of it, alright?
Alright, we'll find a way.
We just need to figure some way past this energy.
Mighty laser.
And when I find a way to get into that blue field, I mean, I'm talking about my dick entering your blue.
All right. This is what I'm talking about, Chris. You're trying to fuck everybody.
I'm trying to fucking stop it. All right, just shut the fuck up.
Just to bang everybody.
What?
Trying to bang everybody.
I'm not trying to bang everybody. I'm not trying to bang Ashley. I'm not trying to bang Kaden.
I mean, we don't. This is not a PC. You can't console command that. Not that I've tried, because I'm not. Someone tried to tell me that. It's just like. Dude, there's fighting. Chris, can we fight this dude?
What fighting?
Turn on, turn on. That fight.
These fight? Oh, I'm just going to snipe the shit out of him.
Alright.
Ah, man, I missed. What the fuck?
Chris,
there
you
go.
Do you need a new sniper rifle?
Yeah, I need one with way better stability. And Garrus is fucking dead.
That's what I told you. Garrus is dead.
Oh, my God.
Because if you die, we're done. We're just going to go.
Wait, where's Garrus? Can I revive him?
No.
Oh, he's just dead.
He's a manager.
Oh.
It doesn't work.
How do you bring him back to life?
You just had to kill everybody.
What?
You just had to kill everybody.
Wait, so they're just dead forever?
Yep.
You can't bring him back to life in Mass Effect 2?
Yeah, you can. Not in this game.
Oh, that's dumb. Alright, everybody.
Snap that dude. Snap the guy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my
god. You better
goodness.
Let him hit you. Chris, just take your pistol out. Don't try to sniper. Get sniper. You don't do that.
I can out-snipe him. Shit.
You can't. It takes 2 bullets to kill him. He's weak as shit.
Shit. God. Oh, my god.
This is the most retarded sniping I've ever
seen.
Oh,
my god.
Chris, he killed Garrus again. What is this right now?
I got him!
Oh my god!
I got him! It's fine!
Jeez,
it's fine!
Jeez, man! That was the most bullshit I've ever seen in this game!
I don't remember how to play this game, man!
Chris, the mining laser is behind you.
No, I know that!
Nothing else to get.
No, I thought there was a locker around here I was gonna get you a locker, but. Oh my god, it's dark as shit! Where is he?
Turn the brightness up. There's no more lockers or anything.
No, I'm looking for the actual laser.
It's back. It's all the way back there.
It's dark as shit.
Keep going. Here. Keep going. Keep. That's not it. Keep. The mining laser.
Is
right
that
there.
The laser?
Yeah. Do you know how to do this?
Yeah, I know how to do this.
All right. Code breaking.
All
right. Nope.
No. B. No.
It's X.
All right. X. No.
It's A.
It's A. A. All right. No. It's.
A B.
A B.
A Y.
All right. A Y.
Is it A X?
A X B Y. There we go.
Is it X? You just hit A 4 times.
Huh?
You just hit A 4 times.
No, I was literally trying to do it.
Is it really A X B Y?
Yes, A X B Y.
That's fucking stupid.
It took me a minute to remember. All right, we're gonna have a little.
You got a little chat with the Krogan warlord.
I have a little chat. I'm gonna have a little get down. A little sit together, a little diggery do.
Turn around, Chris.
Alright. Now, Liara, the question you should be asking is what I can do to help you.
Chris, save the galaxy. Worry about your dick later.
We have to get you. It's not important what we're doing, it's important that we gotta get you out of there. She was so young in this game. Not so
fast. She's 108 years old. Like 108 years old.
Personality wise, Sean. Personality wise.
She's like, what is a human? How do you? What
like,
is?
She is
what
so
is,
innocent in this game. What and in is Mass penis? Effect 2, she is so fucking jaded.
Oh, she made me try to hack the world.
She is so jaded in Mass Effect 2, and then like in Mass Effect 3, she kind of comes back a little bit. She's like, all right, I'm not as
not really.
Jaded. I'm not like full force, but she gets a little.
She's bit. Like murder everything.
She's a little bit more relaxed. Her character progression was amazing, to be honest. Probably the best character progression in this game. Any idea how we get out of this place?
There is an elevator back in the center of the tower. Is that this door? I think it's an elevator. It should take us out of here. Come on. Are there people like banging on that?
Alright, time to go talk to the warlord.
I still cannot believe all this. Why would the Geth come after me?
Do you think her one eyeball is smaller than the other eyeball? Saren's looking
for the con. Whoa, Shawn, I'ma need you to chill, okay? With your superficial standards of what beauty is.
I don't care, that doesn't do anything about the beauty.
Big Shawn, my mouth is getting gummy. It hurts.
You're too busy banging people to talk straight. That mining laser must
have triggered the seismic event. Her eyes look kind of me.
Well, I'm just saying the graphics are messed. I don't care about like what she looks like.
This game's like made in like the early 2000s.
2007. Joker. Get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal.
On the double, mister.
No, mister is what you call people in the Navy.
On the double, mister.
No, mister is what enlisted people are called in the Navy.
If I die in here, stupid. I'll kill him.
Like, even if I die in here, I'll kill him. Why are we all standing in a straight line?
You can
move. Garrus, why are you staring at Rex like that? Like, he's about to jump on this man, like, any second.
Well, no. Actually, no, it would be like this, no, right?
Put your hand down. I wonder if the camera saw that.
It did. I didn't see the hand, like...
Alright.
Okay, so you gonna do this?
No, we're
gonna there's no dialogue option.
We're gonna try to work it out with the Warlord.
There's no dialogue. You just start fighting him. There's no dialogue option.
There's dialogue.
You can't work it out. I tried.
We can try to work this out.
No, it's just straight to fighting.
Alright, fuck it.
We don't have time to deal with this idiot.
Come on, Chris. Let's try to... This is the hardest battle in this game so far.
Right. We don't have time to deal with this idiot. Charge! I love how Liara's just getting there like... Liara doesn't even fight. She's getting all hyped up, but she doesn't even fight. You can do it, Shawn. I believe in you. Remember, your teammates have abilities, Shawn.
Yeah, but they don't have any yet.
Oh, they're all gone. Alright, well, fuck it. And Garrus is about...
You know what we need, Chris?
Oh, boy. And Garrus is about to die again!
Where's this bitch?
Why is Rex poisoned? What the fuck is going on?
How is Rex... No, because that dude had a poison. Pistol time.
He can shoot poison out of his anus? I don't remember that.
He's a snake. They're solid frogs. Snake.
Or a liquid snake. Oh, he's using his battle master thing. Get out of there. Get out of there, Shepard! Rex is about to die.
Why can't I go up the stairs? I'm dead.
Run.
I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy fucking shit. Run. Sprint. I'm fatigued. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't use the army gel. I can't do it.
Do anything. Oh my god.
Maybe I can get some more of.
Oh my god.
Maybe we need to do
Soldier's
this.
Soldier's not gonna save you.
I get more. I get more health regeneration.
All right. Just do it. Just unfreeze. Unfreeze. You can do this. You can do this. Don't fuck this up.
Come on, Omnigel. Come on, Omnigel. Come on, the shield.
Fucking Omnigel. What are you doing?
How am I still dead?
The pistol's bullshit. Don't use the pistol.
Can I get my shield back, please?
No. I don't think your shield comes back until your health is back.
No, it comes back.
Run! To the right! Go to the right! Move!
How did he still get me? How the fuck did he still get me?
You're good! Get up! Get up! Get the fuck out! It doesn't matter! Get out of there! Get out of there! You only got so much life left. Just get the fuck out. Where is he? Just keep running in a circle.
Ah!
Just keep
That's the poison cloud right there!
Just keep running in the fucking circle! Just keep running
in the circle. Chris, we gotta be... I'm about to get...
No, it's fine. It's fine. Just go.
How do we beat this?
Do the thing again. Move! It did the thing!
I can't sprint.
Ah, shit.
How are we still alive?
Oh my god, don't think about that.
Ah!
Alright, get away. Get away, he's doing the thing.
Does he do it everywhere?
No, it's the machines, I think, that's doing it.
Oh, maybe we should go hide in here.
Liara, just don't stand there. Do something. Alright, snipe him. Maybe you can snipe him. Alright. Oh god, this is so intense.
How is this so freaking hard? Hide.
Oh god, move to the left, move to the left, move to the left. Alright.
Where'd he go?
Alright, come on.
My shield's back though.
What the fuck?
This guy is a freaking mask.
Move to the left! Ah, no!
Maybe to the left.
Get up, Shepard! Get the fuck up, Shepard!
God damn, this is fucking ridiculous.
Get the sniper rifle back out.
He's coming towards us. We need to get out of here.
No, he's just hiding over there like a bitch. Oh, to your left, to your left, to your left. Oh, he's getting his shield back. Move to the left. All right. Shoot him.
He has his barrier back. Let him reload his barrier.
I don't understand how Rex and Garrus are both dead.
That always happens, Chris. I've never poison beat gas. This without them
get
going
back.
Down.
Get back! Ah, you idiot!
I didn't get in the poison gas.
Yeah, you were. You were standing in it.
Oh, move. My shield is gone again.
Move, move. Just go behind the box. Just stay behind the box. Oh my god, you're about to die again!
Wait, what are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
Alright, where is he? Where is he?
I need phasic rounds.
Where'd he go?
Oh, we need to do this. Oh, dude, holy crap! I need that!
Oh, you got chemical rounds. Sweet. Yeah, use those. Alright. Fuck him up.
You see my health, Chris?
Go sneak out there. See where he's at.
Oh, I have grenades! God damn it! I'm on the ground!
What the hell?
It goes through. I forgot it warped.
Oh, yeah, warp goes through objects.
Sprint!
Oh my god. This is. Wow, he took your shield down in like two hits. Poison gas.
Why are you freaking fatigued again? God.
Because his stamina's bullshit in this game. That's why. Are you about to get sprayed? Oh, just hide behind the box, man. Just hide behind the box. See you right.
You can just stand right here.
Are you gonna shoot him?
Ain't no way I can shoot right now, Chris. I'll be dead in 2 seconds.
You gonna shoot him?
What? Maybe I need to get a. Can I get a. Oh, we need to research Unity so I can bring them all back.
Unity!
Where's my armor?
Come on, Shawn. This is the first boss fight.
Because I don't have any guns!
You got this, man. Kill him. Got it.
Ah! Got stuck on some shit.
Got it.
More accurate fire.
Oh no, not the pistol. The pistol's bullshit. Oh, whoa, okay.
I see you saying something, Chris.
Alright, well.
Oh whoa, my god, nice! He's
second up. Win! Second win! Finish him! Get the.
Fine.
He's gonna charge you.
He's not gonna charge anybody.
He's looking at you menacingly. He used the Krogan thing. Fuck, he used the Krogan thing.
I don't know what you're talking about! We almost died like 15 times.
Oh my god.
This game's combat is such bullshit!
This game's combat's horrible.
I need to get my Thunder 4 assault rifle.
Go! Shepard be killing that joke. Go!
Alright. Alright, we gotta save after this.
After we talk to the council, we're saving.
That totally hit him right! Did you see that? That totally hit him right in the dick!
Shepard's just looking like, move! Get the fuck out of here! Oh my god!
Dude, the counselor is so pissed about this. Like, you blew up this. Like, what? What am I gonna do about it?
That's why I am killing the counselor.
Dude, we're not killing the
counselor. I am killing the counselor.
I want the dude to name his kid after me.
I am going to fuck up the counselor.
Dude, I want that dude to name his kid after me.
The council got 3 times and not pissed me off.
Alright, you just be nice to them.
They got 3 times. They piss me off. They get 3 chances.
God damn it, Chris.
They get 3 chances.
I want the best Mass Effect 2, alright? I don't want everyone to fucking hate me.
Alright.
Everybody hates you in that game if you do that. 10 more seconds, we would have been swimming in molten sulfur. Would we have though? To land an exploding bomb. Yeah, it is. They tend to fry our sensors and melt our hull. Just for
Joker, fuel, shut the fuck up. There, and your pilot
is making jokes. Top one.
It's a coping mechanism. You'll get used.
Shut the fuck up. You'll get used to it. Fucking stupid. It must be a human
thing. What are these humans that you talk about with their emotions? You saved my life back then, and not
just from the volcano. Skip it. Skip it. Don't skip it.
You want me to skip all this plot?
Well, she's gonna try to fuck you right here.
No, she's not.
Let me look inside your brain.
She doesn't want to try to fuck you until like 50 years. Damn, you an old bitch.
She's like, what did you learn?
What did you learn?
Did your research turn up anything interesting? What is interesting is what I did
not turn up. There is remarkably little. That doesn't mean anything. Come on.
and even less that might skip.
Who are you thinking, Jehovah's Witness? Someone did not want the mystery
solved. It is like someone skip. Came along. But here is skip. The incredible part. According who came before them? The Protheans were not the first skip. Galactic civilization.
If the Protheans weren't
skip.
What's that nation's? What's that species name? The start with a V. The ones that actually killed a Reaper.
There was a damaged Prothean beacon
what?
In Eden Prime.
There's an ancient race that actually killed a Reaper with massive railgun. Visions. Yes. That's the Reaper that you go on board in the other game.
The
dead Reaper that you go in Mass Effect 2. It got shot by an ancient cannon.
The collectors?
No, the Reaper that you go on board.
Yeah, Mass Effect 2?
Yeah, when you gotta get the IFF.
The collectors.
Alright, Chris, you don't know that game at all.
I do know the game. I don't know what the fuck.
You know when you gotta go get the Reaper IFF, you gotta go on that dead Reaper. You gotta board it, and that's where you get. That's where you get Legion.
Yeah, I know. That's where you get Legion. All right,
those aren't the collectors.
Alright, well, so what's your question?
Some other race before the Protheans actually managed to kill a Reaper with a massive gun, and that's the Reaper that you go on board. So that's what she's talking about previous cycles.
I don't know why Saren wanted you out. Thank you, Commander.
Saren might come after me again. Skip. Alright, no.
And my knowledge of the Protheans. Your knowledge of the Protheans.
With your blue head. And her biotics will come in handy when the fighting starts. Welcome aboard.
Good to have you on the team, Lara.
Yay. Thank you, Commander. I am very grateful. I wonder if, like, back there is, like, moist. Because, like, it looks like tentacles. Feeling a
bit like those aren't tentacles. They're, like,
well, I mean, like, that's just, like, their head. So, like, I wonder if that's, like, Dr. nerves or, like, is it wet? Or...
Chris, no.
I just want to, like, touch it. I feel like it would feel weird.
But those are hardened horns. They don't move.
I feel like... Skip! Do you want to talk to the council?
Yeah.
They get three chances.
Patch him through, Joe.
All right. We've received your report, Commander. I understand Dr. Tassoni is on the Normandy. Yep.
Be nice to him. I assume you're taking the
necessary security precautions. She wants to help.
The air is on our side. We're trying to kill her.
Benezia would never allow Saren to kill her daughter.
The Geth don't give a fuck.
She doesn't know.
See, they're pretty good. Or maybe we don't know her. We never expected she could become a traitor.
At least the mission was a success.
Yay. Apart from the utter
destruction of a major... This guy is just a douchebag. Everyone else is like...
Sure. I just want to hang up.
Dad, don't do that yet.
I want to hang up.
That if you do that, that doesn't count as one of the three things. Do it once. It was necessary. Don't be a douchebag. That was your fault if they do that.
I don't care about the fucking ruins. All I care about is results. That's all I want. The mission must always take priority.
Good luck, Commander. See, that's the guy who's cool. Remember, we are all
counting on you. Fuck, especially.
They didn't do anything. Don't be mad about that. Oh, they talked to me. I fucking hate them. Chill the fuck out.
All right, well.
Just chill out.
This is a good place to end. What you think?
All right, peace out.
Click all right, the button. Well, hold on. Wait.
It'll save by itself, Chris. Actually, no, it won't.
No, it won't.
Do the equipment. See what guns we... Do we get... Alright, whatever.
We'll do equipment next time.
Alright. Peace out. Everybody who watched, peace out.
We out?
Yep.
We out.
Boop.